Hello. It's good to see all of you. I'm so excited. This is gonna be a good day. Simsy gives you a sub. I can do that. Hang on. I have to open my own stream. I like this time of day in Animal Crossing. It's a nice music. I'm a big fan. Let me gift this. Do I hear? Am I imagining a balloon? Hang on. I don't think I am. I think I can hear a balloon. Hang on. I'm not imagining it. There's a balloon. Heidi, thank you for the 3 months. There! See? I wasn't imagining it. The balloon's in the water. The balloon is in the water. Dylan, thank you for the sub. Oh, I don't deserve this. Yeah, that can happen. If your balloon lands on things, it can break, like the present, it can break. Like when the balloon, you hit the balloon and it lands in a place like this where it falls into the water, you don't get it. Amy, baby blue, Ice Storm, thank you guys for the resubs. Whew. Anyway, today we're playing Villager Bingo. And so, I printed out my card. This is the template that's on the Discord that you can use. Join the Discord if you want to play, by the way, it's very important. Here's the template you need. There's links and stuff. I also added pictures to a version of mine so that I could, and I wrote the names on it, so that I can, look and do it faster when I'm trying to cross off my card. But this is my bingo card. And so the way this works, okay, is as we villager hunt, each island is gonna have a new villager on it, right? So you can fill out a card, make your own, basically. You have to post it for it to count if you want it to win. Fill out your card however you want, and then if we find a villager on your card, you cross it off, and then if you get like a row, you know, straight across, down, diagonal, whatever, then you get bingo and you win. Brayden, you can still make one. Make one, Brayden. Make one now. Silly, thank you for the 5 months. Cookie Chemist, thank you for the 3 months. Thank you so much. There's a Discord. It's discord.gg/lilsimsy. There's links in the chat. Please join. Candy, thank you for the 1,000 bits. Cookie, thank you for the 3 months again. Fox, Jacqueline with the resubs. Radley, Ice Storm, Candy with the bits again. Thank you so much. You don't need to have Animal Crossing to play or anything. You just need to fill out the paper. So that we know that you've entered and stuff. There's all sorts of explanations, I mean, in the Discord. I didn't give 5 subs. Oh, wait. I thought... Did they redeem gift 5 subs and Simsy gifts you a sub? I thought I gifted them a sub. Did I do it wrong? Olivia, you need the Discord to play. There is a link to the Google Doc that you can use. You don't need to have Discord to play if you want, but if you want to enter to, like, win, you have to have Discord. Anyway, it doesn't matter. You don't really win anything except a Discord role and stuff. It's just kind of fun. So you don't have to play. You don't have to tell us that you're entering. You can just make a card. You can even just write a card. Like, I mean, just make a 5x5 card with a free space in the middle, put villagers' names on it like this. Like, these are just people's, villagers' names. You can just, like, write on a piece of paper your card and then cross them off. Just for fun to play, you know? So you don't have to, like, enter or anything. But if you want to, you can just write a make a bingo card with Animal Crossing villagers on it. Mars Bones, thank you for the 11-month resub. Gremlin, thank you for the 2 months. FitCat, thank you for the bits. I love you. Hope you're doing okay. I am so sorry. I am going to absolutely do a terrible job at reading your username. Naysa, thank you for the 6 months. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Delilah, thank you for the 3 months. Oh, I've done a bad job. I'm so sorry. Anyway, we're ready to game. I'm gonna grab some tickets. What happens if I find him first island? Oh, that would be bad. If we find him first island, that would be bad. It is Pietro or bust, yeah. I don't think we'll find him today. We could always find him tomorrow. You know, you never know. We're gonna play today, tomorrow, maybe even Monday if we have to. I'm totally down for that. Candy, thank you for the 1,000 bits, by the way. Oh, wait, I wanna change. Em, thank you for the bits. Tanisha with the bits. Looney with the sub. Mighty with the prime sub. Thank you so much, you guys. I really appreciate that. You found Pietro in about 5 islands. Pietro's smug. He's not lazy. I feel like he's a clown. I'm a hot dog. Both things you might find at carnivals. You wish you had a printer? Yeah. I was so excited. I, like, barely ever print anything out. I bought my printer so I could fill out forms for the government to apply for Dan and I's visa. That's why I own a printer. And I haven't printed anything out since I sent massive stacks of paper to the government. Literally, you have no idea how fat all of my application was. It was so many papers. Anyway, but I got to use my printer today. Alright, I'm going to my first island. I'm not kidding. Kita, quote, thank you for the prime subs. Aoniel, thank you for the bids. Bitsorbit, most of my assignments, even when I was taking classes on campus, I had, like virtual submission. They wanted us to submit our papers, like, through Turnitin and stuff, so that they could check for plagiarism. So I never had to, like, submit paper assignments ever. It was all digital stuff. Kath, thank you for the 2-month resub. I want to fly, please. Thank you very much. You printed in color, I know. I'm a high roller over here, okay? How do you get bingo? Sam, I need you to read all the instructions. So the way bingo works, if you don't know how bingo works, maybe we should Google how bingo works. But typically when you get bingo, you fill out a row. That could be horizontal, vertical, or diagonal. 5 in a row. There is a free space in the middle that counts. So you could get like 5 in a row with the free space as well. But there is bingo channels in our Discord that explain everything. Go to the Discord. I spent a lot of time working on them. Late Night, thank you for the 2 months. Kath, thank you for the 2 months. Zigzag, thank you for the Prime sub. I'm going. Time for takeoff. You want to get a full blackout? That's possible. You could fill out the whole card. What's the free space for, though? That's just how bingo works, Swifty. Do we not know how bingo works? There's always a free space on bingo cards. And then that the free space counts for the rows. So you could technically get bingo with just 4 if the free space is included. What do you mean? Can you Google bingo? Meg Mellon, thank you for the 12 months. Rhino, Rob, thank you for the resubs as well. You never use free spaces in bingo? I've never played bingo without a free space. I'm sorry that you've never had bingo with free spaces. That's really sad. I've always had a free space in bingo. Sunshine, thank you for the bits. Alright, first island. Let's do it. Get your cards ready, folks. I don't have this one. This one's not on my card. This is a disaster. Jess, thank you for the prime sub. This would be Phil. Simmerate, thank you for the 6 months. Sweet Caroline, thank you for the prime sub. I don't have Phil. This is a disaster. Anyway, guys, I'm not gonna explain bingo a million times on stream. We're gonna have, if you have questions, you can ask my mods and you can read the Discord. That way that everyone, like, I don't have to sit here and talk about bingo all day, or else we're never gonna find Pietro. Well, I don't have Phil. I'm very upset about this. I have to go. It's on yours? Some of you guys, you really called it, didn't you? I don't have any birds on mine. I can tell you who's on mine. Shall I read it to you? Here's mine. Octavian, Elvis, Elise, Barold, Naomi, Wart Jr., Pee-wee, Norma, Marcy, Apple, Marcel, Plucky, Free Space, Sherb, Chatter, Biff, Raymond, Derwin, Muffy, Monique, Zucker, Beardo, Ricky, Moose, and Marina. I put 2 cats on mine. That was a bold choice. Cats are harder to find than other ones. No, Naomi's the top right corner. I've got all the corners I figured were safe bets to have the octopus villagers because those come up most often because there's so few of them. So we've got Octavian, we got Zucker, we got Marina, and then Naomi comes up most often for me. So Naomi's up in the other corner as well. Riff, thank you for the bits. Sunshine, thank you for the tier 1 sub. What is a bingo? Not the game, but a philosophical meaning. The other thing is that I don't think anyone's actually gonna get bingo. There are 391 villagers. So the chances of you, like, getting the villagers we find in the right order are pretty slim. So I don't actually expect anyone to get bingo. But it would be hilarious if someone did. So... not with that attitude. Yeah, they're slim, but it's possible, okay? It's slim chances, but it is possible. I'm very excited. I think it would be hilarious if I was the only one to win. Could you imagine if only I won? I would love that. You had to fill in every space. I respect that. It was funny. Some people had some kind of hilarious bingo cards. Like someone I saw had all cats, only cats, on their bingo card. Which obviously they know is super impossible. Like, it's not gonna happen. That we find every single cat, but like... I actually didn't put Pietro on my card. I'm looking for Pietro, but I decided to keep him off my card. I feel like in my mind, Pietro is the free space. It doesn't actually matter what you put. Like, if you have Pietro on your card, it doesn't matter. But I feel like in my mind, Pietro is the free space, because we know we're gonna find Pietro. You know? Okay, here we go. I would be a chicken! Not the one I have on my card, though, unfortunately. I have Plucky. This one's Ava, not Plucky. Sorry. Wrong. Blueberry, thank you for the bits. Clover, thank you for the Prime sub. Yeah, I like her dress, too, to be honest. She looks good. Two in a row? How are you guys doing well? I only have one chicken on my cart next. So we're also keeping track in the Discord. My mods are keeping, there's a channel that has a list of the villagers we find. So if you, like, have to step away from the stream or whatever for a second, my villagers will have, my mods are gonna have a, a list, in that channel so you can see for sure. Because you might, like, want to go get some water. If you miss an island, then you can double check. Leather, thank you for the Prime sub. Thank you so much. Bye, Alice. Have a good night. But yeah, if you have to work, like, I don't mind if you retroactively get bingo. Just post your bingo card in the Discord, and then, like, if you get bingo while you're not even here, I don't mind. As long as your card's in the Discord, like, the way it works is your bingo game starts the second you post your card in there. You couldn't, like, fill out your card after we've been hunting. Like, you can't make a card right now and then put Ava and Phil on it, because that's cheating. Like, your game starts from the second you post your bingo card, you know? Amelia, thank you for the bids. oh yeah, the delay on mobile, where, like, everyone's yelling, like, yes or no, but you can't see, you haven't seen it yet because you're on mobile with a delay. but yeah, so if you want to enter, you can just post it in the Discord and we'll check. But that way, when my mods go and check, they'll, like, see if you're lying, because they'll know that you posted your bingo card at 4:15 p.m., but, like, you crossed off villagers that we hadn't found, you know, or whatever. Anyway. Who do we got? Oh, pee hands! I almost put Shari on mine, but I ended up putting Elise instead. Dang it! Dang it, pee monkey! You don't have any monkeys on yours? Yeah, I just have Elise. I put all of my least favorite villagers on mine. So, like, Elise, Naomi, Monique, Plucky, Marcel. All of the enemies are on there. I do like pee hands. It's just, it's not Elise. For the first time in my life, I'm actually looking and wanting to find Elise. We always, like, sit here all day when we villager hunt and we're like, please, God, not Elise, not Naomi, anyone but. But this time I'm like, come on, give me Naomi, come on, look at the cards. Come on. Redheaded, thank you for the bits, thank you so much. Oh, I'm the one who got you to buy New Horizons. Listen, this game is so good, I'm glad you bought it. It's genuinely the best game in the entire world. Jess, your Switch just came 10 minutes ago, but you're not supposed to know about it because it's like a present, a surprise. Oh, I'm so sorry. and Crystal, thank you for the bits. You said pee hands and I looked up real fast. I like Shari too. Shari, I almost, like she was, I almost had her. I was like between her, Pashmina, Canberra, or obviously, you know, pee hands is one of those three, so. Kira Sims, I'm glad your hoodie is here. Do you know what's hilarious? I love how excited everyone on the Discord was for bingo. Like the fact that so many people filled out bingo cards and everybody was like, I can't wait. I'm so excited for bingo. Like that made my life. No, I thought it was Derwin. It's not even close to being Derwin. It's anchovy. Whatever. Whatever. I have Derwin on my card, but I don't have anchovy. It's a disaster. That was your first one. I'm really enjoying watching, like, the people are reacting to the messages in the Discord of the hunt, and I think it's really funny. Nothing. You just got unreasonably excited. Nice, Messy. I respect that. I'm bringing you in the car, and I'm gonna play bingo. Hope, I don't know if that's a good idea. Don't worry, I have none either. Hannah, I've only had four. It's okay. There are almost 400. So the chances of you having one already is slim. It's totally fine. Next. You think I'm stinky? I probably do smell bad right now. Do you know what? I lit a fall candle. I got a pumpkin scented candle burning in my room right now. I'm having a good night. Carly, thank you for the 38 months. 38 months, by the way. Oh my god. And Duck, thank you for the 28 months. And you did a hunt today too. Oh wait, so you wrote the villagers that you found on your card. That's actually really smart. To like do a hunt, get through 24, and then put the 24 you find on your card, or that you find on your card. Your brain is huge. That's what you did too, Maggie. I respect that. Oh, I love this one, but I don't have her on mine. It's mint. I like her little cheeks. I do have a squirrel, but I have Ricky. Ricky's the scary looking squirrel. Not a cute squirrel, unfortunately. Dang it. Abby, thank you for the 13 months. Do you know what? Usually when you play bingo, you do it like with a random card, you know? But obviously our bingo cards, we're playing with custom ones. So like when you lose, it's your fault. Because you had to guess what they were all gonna be. So when you lose, you did that to yourself. Amelia, Abby, Remy, Shelly, Lettuce, thank you guys for the resubs. Thank you so much. When I lose, it's my fault. That's true. Yeah. I think it'd be hilarious if I won. Haley, why can't you get into Discord? Once you're in the server, make sure you read the entire welcome channel. The entire welcome channel. Natalie, I don't know what you mean. You donated, but I forgot. What do you mean? I don't even have donations on. Do you mean like from Streamlabs? I don't have, that's not possible. Did I thank Amber and Punky and Riv for the bits and everybody? I think I did. I just want to make sure. I don't want to forget anybody. I could probably unmute my alerts. It's just for the beginning, the very beginning. Okay, come on. Come on. No! I have Elvis on mine, not Rory. This is Rory. Destiny, thank you for the 4-month resub. Thank you so much. Dang it! Wrong lion! Get a life, Rory! Oh. Unmuted alerts, and thank you for the bits. Go away, Rory!
Lil Simpsy!
Punky, thank you for the bits. You're fine if you forget about me, I do too sometimes. Take it back, Punky! I could never forget you. No, Taylor, you can post a bingo card. Do it now. Totally. You can enter at any time. The only thing with like... Cowplant, thank you for the bits. The only thing about posting a card now, is that you can't, like, cross off ones we've already found. So, like, if we already found Mint, for example, if you post your card now, you can't, like, retroactively cross off Mint, because we, like, you're playing from, like, now on, you know? So whoever we find after right now, you can mark off, but whoever we found before, you can't. Does that make sense? Though, and we might find them again. Like, we could always find Mint again, you know? But that way you can't, like, cheat. Because if you make a card now, you could just... I mean, realistically, we found 5 villagers, haven't we? Or 6? Like, you Phil, Ava, Shari, Anchovy, Mint, Rory, you could just put them all in a row and be like, I won! But that's not fair. No, we had Mint and then Rory. Just now is Rory. And this one is... I got this one! Marina! I can cross this one off! Yes! My first ex. Okay. I even have a brand new purple Sharpie for this. I love Marina. She's so cute. I put all the octopus villagers on my card. So this is actually very exciting. That's one down. Okay. Oh, I could cross off my free space. Do you know what? I'll wait. I'll cross off my free space when I haven't crossed anybody off in a while. You know, like when I'm feeling sad, needing to cross somebody off to boost morale, then I'll cross off my free space. I'm gonna save the crossing off of the free space for when I need the help. You know? Hand Banana, thank you for the 7-month resub. Thank you so much. Arrow, thank you for 11 months. Poncho moved off my island. Rosie, thank you for the 17 months. I am scared of clowns, but I wish you luck. Thank you. Nikki, thank you for the 10 months. Soul, thank you for the sub gift. I wonder, is Dan playing? Dan made a card. I'm gonna ask him. He said he might, like, he might not watch the whole stream because he's gonna have to stream later, but I wonder if Dan's playing. Imagine if Dan wins and he's not even watching. Kate, thank you for the 6 months. So, Banana, if you get bingo, you need to add my mods in the Discord so they can check your card. The whole point, like, you can just play without showing us your card, and it's no big deal. But if you want to, like, win and play the right way, just add Sid in the Discord, and then she'll go look at your message history, find your card, and, like, confirm. But yeah, mostly we're gonna do it in Discord because then it's easier to control. I almost put you on my card! Do I have any penguins on my card? I don't think I have any penguins. No. Why didn't I put any penguins? I thought about putting Sprinkle. But then I didn't. This one's Frieza, of course. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. She looks just like Aurora. I get her and Aurora confused. It is Aurora that one looks like, right? No. Which one does she look like? Flo! Oh, she looks like Flo. No, you're right. Sorry, my bad. Megan, thank you for the 4 months. Kate, thank you for the 6 months also. You hate Pietro? Yeah, that's the thing. So, people have very strong opinions about Pietro. I feel like you don't hate Pietro. Or no, what I mean to say is you don't, like, no one just is fine with Pietro. You either love or hate Pietro, and there is no in-between. Like, he's one of those villagers that you just... People have very, very strong opinions about him. And thank you for the bits. I put her accidentally, but put the wrong name. Oh, there's a different name, but the right picture. And you seem to be trying to cheat the system. If you have a picture of her, it's fine. If you've got her on your card, it's fine. I don't mind. It's not a big deal. He's just okay. Do you really think so? I don't think anyone thinks clowns are okay. Truthfully. Do you know what? I kind of want to do a poll. Pietro? Yes? No. There is no in between. Pick your decision. Pick your side. I feel feel like you guys are gonna be biased because I'm hunting for him right now. Help. Let me favorite this. Let me use points on this poll. No cheating. It's kind of close, but yes is winning. I think that surprises me. Hello? No, I didn't put you on my card. I almost put Gloria. I think she's my least favorite duck. But then I didn't put her on my card. I put Derwin instead. Who I like Derwin. Derwin is one of my favorite ducks. This is what I get. I do like her though. I like her, but also hate her. I like the ones that are ugly. Does that make sense? Not to call her ugly, but I feel very drawn to the ones that are ugly while also simultaneously despising them. It's a weird situation. Like, for example, I have Vladimir on my island. Sherry Bomb Trin, thank you guys for the resubs and sub gifts. Cole, thank you for the prime sub. Her hair and her eyes are kind of spooky. Yeah. That's the problem. Okay. I'm feelings on D.Va. I had D.Va for a while. D.Va autofilled my island because my friend Mel got rid of her, and then I had an empty plot, and so D.Va filled the empty plot, and then I had D.Va for a while. So that's fun. I don't hate D.Va, I'm just not her biggest fan. And then Steph wanted D.Va really badly, and I had her and she was in boxes and asking to leave, and I was like, you can have her, and then Steph came and took my D.Va. So, it works. You know what? I like Kabuki too, Sherry Bomb. He's a cool cat. He's a cool cat. No, you don't need to tag someone you post the picture in the bingo channel. Just tag her if you win. Just post your picture in the bingo channel. Okay, watch this one be Kabuki right now. That would be really funny. It's not. I do like this one a lot though. Murphy is a good one. He's like one of my favorites. I like so many of the cubs. They're so cute. I would have like an all cub island if I could. To be honest, I think I might try to get Stitches someday. I don't know. I like Stitches. I'm into it. Wait, Dan, which one do you have? You said you have one. Who's on your card that we found? I have Marina. We found Marina and I got to cross her off. So, would I get rid of Vlad for Stitches? Maybe? I'm not sure. Marina's the only octopus you didn't put? Oh, I see Marina and Zucker so often, I feel like. I think I see Octavian a little bit less, but that's probably a lie. I see them all a lot. But I feel like I see Zucker on like every island. Alexia, thank you for the 37 months! Thank you so much. And thank you for the 2 months. Imagine if we only, like the only one that we find is Marina. The thing is, like, I don't think anybody's going to win. I genuinely think that no one is going to win this. I think that it would be an amazing feat if anybody won. Like, it's just such a rare thing for it to happen. Like, the odds are not in our favor for that. I think what's going to happen is we're all gonna have, like, two things crossed off and that's it. Again? This is the second time we found Rory in 10 tickets. Or 11 tickets, sorry. That's really upsetting. Repeats already? You know what, that's just mockery. He's like, oh, none of you picked me? Oh, you didn't pick me, so you don't like me? I'll show up again. That's him being like, so you think I'm ugly? He came back. Rosalie, congrats on the Discord role. You imagine if you have him, you have to uncross him out. Erase your X that you drew. You found him, finding him twice, it actually, it cancels out your cross. Could you imagine? That is like extreme bingo. Alexis, thanks for the 5 months, by the way. Margo, thank you for the sub. Dean, thank you for the bits. Opal with the 26 months. Emma with the 2 months. Thank you guys so much. Maddie with the sub. That is brutal, yeah. Yeah, that makes the octopus villagers like a risky move. Obviously, that's a joke. If you find him, he's crossed off. It's like you don't uncross him off. But it does. That makes the octopus villagers risky because you might find them more often. So like, how many times are we gonna go back and forth with it? Ooh, here we go. I don't have one of these. I don't have any anteaters. It's Olaf. So. I didn't put a single anteater on mine, so frankly, I find that offensive. Brianna, thank you for the 2 month resub, by the way. Wispy, I love you. I hope you're doing okay. I'm so sorry to hear that. Large cardboard boxes. You know what? Olaf, you can keep it. I don't mind. Oh my god, his picture? Can I show you guys this? Let me show you our Discord server so you can see what his picture looks like. So this channel has all of the ones we found. This picture of, I know it's really tiny, but that picture of him, what on earth? Why? He looks so dramatic. Oops, look at you go. Okay, I'm sorry. Let's game. He is living his life. I'm not here to judge. He's doing his absolute best. He's a star, and that's okay. He does look kind of like Michael Jackson with the costume, I feel like. Unstable, thank you for the Prime sub. Thank you so much. Elvis? Yeah, there's a villager that's literally called Elvis, too. I have him on my card. He's that one. Elvis the lion. I don't like the lions. I really don't like the lions. They're like my least favorite ones. I'm gonna be honest. I am not a fan. Color printing, I know. The lions are weird. I don't know what it is. I just don't like them that much. And the anteaters. And the kangaroos. No, it wasn't Antonio. That one was Olaf. Have fun, Hope! Hello? Oh! She's so pretty, but like almost in a scary way. Ari, thank you for the tier 2 sub. Thank you so much.
Oh, hi. Did you know that I'm hype?
Well, I am. Padfoot, thank you for the bits. Unstable, thank you for the Prime sub. And Brianna, thank you for the 2 months. I have Sherb on my card. I don't have Chevrolet on my card, unfortunately. You have 3 now? This is unbelievable. I'm really upset. Whatever. It's fine. I don't mind. I don't care. I'm not upset. I didn't want to win bingo anyway. Means goat in French and cool in Spanish. I mean, cool goat. Seems fitting. Yeah, only losers win bingo. Exactly. Next. Hey, Funky, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you so much. Funky, thanks for the 2 months also. I really appreciate that. Thank you so much for all the kind words and stuff. Cowplant with a 3,000 bits. Oh my god. And Kasuna, thank you for the 1,000 bits. What? Thank you so much for the 3,000 bits.
Everybody quiet.
This one is Piper. Cute bird. Like her outfit. Not on my list. Dang it. Laughs, did I miss your resub? I'm an idiot. I missed Angelic's resub too. Thank you both so much for the 4 and 7 months. Thank you guys. I really appreciate that. Is it Mandu's birthday twin? Interesting. My birthday twin is Rod. Nameless, thank you for the bits. Blueberry, thank you for the bits also. You were working on an essay and your boyfriend came and started rubbing your feet? Meanwhile, my boyfriend lives in a different country. Eighth ad? I don't believe- I almost, like, don't believe that. How do you have 8 ads? How is that even possible? I don't understand. Gabe, thank you for the 25 months, by the way. Mare, thank you for the 7 months. Thank you. Megan, did I miss your resub? It looks like it's a prime one. Try and refresh, Megan, and see if you can play it yourself. No, it couldn't be 8 20-second ads. If it played, it was a 90-second ad break, Laura. So it wouldn't have been 8 for that. No. What do we do? Do I leave him? Oh no. If I leave him, we might not find him for like thousands more tickets. We're playing bingo! Pietro, why? The one time I wanted you to take a little bit longer. I'm gonna regret this so much! I'm gonna regret this so much! I'm gonna regret this so much! I just have to- I wanna play bingo! I am such an idiot. Oh, I am a fool. Cut to me in like 6 hours crying. Billy, thank you for the bits. Crystal, thank you for the 1,000 bits. Forever, thank you for the sub. Emily, thank you for the sub gift. Jilling with the 6 months. Stelly with the 17 months. Lissa with the bits. Gabe with the 25 months. Mara with the 7 months. Billy, did I thank you? Crystal, Babushka, thank you for the sub. Forever, I don't know. I feel like I'm losing my mind. What have I done? I'm such an idiot. I'm gonna regret that so much. It's fine. He could be on the next one. He could be on the next island. It's fine. MCs, thank you for the 4 gifted subs. Nebraska, thank you for the bits. I don't know why I did that. I am literally never gonna find him again. He's never gonna show up again because I left Pietro. And now look at this. Look at what I get for leaving Pietro. I get you, Allie. Ugly alligator Allie. Who was it? It was Pietro.
Lil Simpsy.
Oh, Philly, thank you for the bits. Nebraska, thank you for the bits again. I'm sorry. I can't believe I left him. I can't believe I did that. Ooh. You can cross him off your card, yeah. We found Pietro. You can cross him off your card. No, so none of the villagers are necessarily rare. So Pietro isn't like a super rare villager or something. The thing is with like the rolling of islands. So when we go to Mystery Island, the game picks animal type first. So to get Pietro, the game has to randomly spin out of all the animals, sheep, and then spin of all the sheep, Pietro. Does that make sense? And so Pietro isn't necessarily like the most, there aren't necessarily the most rare villagers. It's kind of hard to find the cats because there are so many cats. So to find like specifically Raymond out of all of the cats can be a little bit more difficult to do. I don't actually know how many sheep there are. I might regret what I did. Because sometimes people go through thousands of tickets to find who they want, and we just found Pietro in 14. Was it 14? 15. It was 15. Yeah. Did someone lie about getting Bingo? Surely nobody lied about Bingo. Lil Simsy's nose, thank you for the bits. I'm glad that you're not sick. Oh, ugly little pig. That, there's 13 sheep. That's not too bad. Sorry I called this pig ugly. It's just Kevin. When you say ugly little pig, it sounds really aggressive and like really mean. It's like when I refer to Naomi as an ugly cow. That sounds so aggressive. But she's literally a cow. It's not my fault. Yeah, Skippy, I found Pietro and then I left so we could keep playing Bingo. I'm gonna regret that so much. Emily, thank you for the bits. I was like prepared to play Bingo today and tomorrow. I wasn't ready to stop playing Bingo 40 minutes into the stream. Naomi isn't ugly, you're just jealous. I'm not even jealous of Naomi, she just doesn't leave me alone. She shows up constantly. Emily, thank you for the bits. I'm sorry you had a rough week. I hope you're okay. Pietro was number 15 to bomb.com. You know what? I'm gonna cross off my free space now. I was saving my free space, the crossing, for when I felt sad and needed some morale boosting. I need some morale boosting. I'm crossing off my free space. Alright, guys, that's two crossed off. That's two in a row. That's in a diagonal row. So that's good. Abby smiles. Thank you so much for the Prime sub, by the way. Beta, thank you for the 6 months. I need three more. Yeah, so I guess I need Muffy, Pee-wee, and Octavian for Bingo with what I've got right now. That's not bad. Muffy, Pee-wee, Octavian, we can do that. Muffy, Pee-wee, Octavian. Muffy, Pee-wee, Octavian. No! Tammy with an I. Wait, Dan, there's a Tammy with a Y and with an I. This is Tammy with an I. Dan, didn't I tell you to put Tammy with a Y? Dan asked me last night, he was like, which one should I pick, Y or I? And I said Y. Sorry, Dan. I sabotaged you. No, thank you for the bids. Oh, see, I don't really want you to tell me about what the comments say if they're mean. I don't really care what my old videos YouTube comments say. If they're making fun of me, I'd prefer to just not know about them. But I appreciate that, Nose, thank you. Kasuna, I swear I read your bits. Thank you for them twice. I swear, maybe I just didn't say your name right, and that's why. but thank you for the bits again, and Angelina, thank you for the Prime sub. Yeah, Ava, see, that's the thing. I could have, like, realistically gotten Pietro and then kicked somebody else off and kept going, but I don't want to kick anybody else off right now. I like all of my villagers. I don't want to lose anybody else right now. So I would rather suffer with my Pietro problems. Does that make sense? Because I don't want to get rid of anybody. And also, if we don't find Pietro again, we can just take somebody else. Obviously, the goal is to find Pietro again, but if we have to let it autofill or whatever, I don't really mind. I don't mind that much, it's okay. Natayla, I've actually never kicked a villager. There's like a time travel method you can do that I'd prefer to not have to do. I've like seen other people do it, but I've never actually done it myself. Yeah, I know that's what you meant, Ava. I was piggybacking off of what you said and explaining it to chat in case they didn't understand. Oh, it's this guy! I don't think I have any pigs on mine. This one's really something. Chops is really quite something. Cats, thank you for the bits. Shelby, thank you for the bits. You want to see Alice? Wait, you lost your suitcase and Switch a month ago? No, Shelby, I'm so sorry. I'm hunting right now, but I can show you Alice later. Because I've got Alice on my island. He does look like Napoleon. He's kind of scary. You haven't gotten any yet, Riv? I'm so sorry. I have one, so... not ideal. How many? I've seen some people say they have three, right? You have four? Mitch, who do you have? You have four too? That's scary. You have five, but not in a row, I'm assuming. That's how? You guys are lucky guessers. Cats, thank you for the bits, by the way. Amy, thank you for the bits also. How is that even possible? Alright, this is island number 20. That's gotta be good luck, right? By the way, you should have taken Pietro. I know. You don't need to tell me that. I know. I'm gonna regret this. Don't you worry. I know I'll regret it. I will pay the price for what I've done. It's okay. I'll get what I deserve. Alright, come on. Here we go. Oh, you little... this hamster, I swear to God. I almost put him on mine. I was picking between him and Apple. Because this guy, Rodney, is so weird looking. Little freak right here, okay? Little freak. I might even take Rodney if we don't find Pietro again and we find Rodney again. I might take Rodney. He is a little freak. You have him, Dan? Nice. I put Apple instead, though. Kent, thank you for the bits. Happy birthday! Can I sing you a song? Oops. Wait, did someone get a bingo? No, you're lying. How is that even possible? It's okay, Nose. Just change your name once your days are up and you're able to again. It's no big deal. Ellen won? Show me the card! Show me the card! 21 tickets? My mods are checking. And then we'll see. If so, congratulations. Sid's checking right now. How is that even possible? Yeah, there can be more than one winner for sure. There can be as many winners as we have. There is no, it's not even like a first, second place thing. But hang on. Wait, so is it real? No way! Here's the card. Hang on. Okay, so let's see. Free space. Pietro, Rodney, Marina, Mint. Oh, no way! Down the middle! And they submitted their card this morning before the stream even started. No way! Okay, Ellen, that is huge. That's really cool. 21 tickets it took to win. Let me see. The roll, I need to move the roll. I wasn't expecting this to happen so fast. I wasn't anticipating it. What's the Discord user? I'll give you the role. Well, congratulations, Ellen. Ellen, can you add me in the Discord so I know? There's too many people typing in Discord. I can't see you. How did somebody win already? Ellen, it's not a dumb ghost. Is that who it is? I don't know. Yes, okay. You didn't even at me. What rhymes with orange? Bingo is what rhymes with orange is the name of the role right now. Congratulations, Ellen. That's super cool. I did not expect that to happen. I didn't think anybody was gonna win. Speak. I want to see your orange name. Speak. What island is this? There's so many people typing in my Discord right now. I can't believe you won so fast. Good strategy right there, apparently. You did that. Again? Is this two in a row? Did we just get Kevin two in a row? No, wait, no, we had three in between that. Oh, it's below the egg roll, so you're not orange. Oh. Okay. That would be another Kevin. That's super rude. That's our second double today. This is so exciting. I fixed it. There we go. Anyway, so if you win bingo, your name is orange in the Discord, I guess. Maggie, thanks for the 7 months. Yeah, my Discord is moving really fast. It's kind of scary. Maggie, Aaron, Zazu, Tasha, Nose, H, thank you so much for the bits and resubs, you guys. I really appreciate that. Demo, thank you for the 6 months. All right, team, I might put slow mode on general in the Discord, just to make our lives a little bit easier. Mods are trying to mod stream chat and Discord chat, so. Abby Smiles, if you want to play bingo, there's a link in the Discord. You can check the Discord for all the details to play. Yeah, if you win, add Sid in the Discord. General chat moves really fast, so you can add her like anywhere, it doesn't matter. Just add Sid somewhere in the Discord, and then we'll be able to find it. That's so cool that somebody won. How is that even possible? I honestly didn't think anybody was gonna win. No, there's no time limit or anything. But just your game of bingo starts when you submit your card, if you want to play. And then we just are gonna keep playing until we stop hunting, basically. So there can be lots of winners, and that's totally fine. Yeah, so we're not gonna- no worries. We're not gonna, like, stop playing or anything. We're gonna keep playing. There can be as many winners as there are. It's no big deal. Hello. I don't think I know about this one. Lucha? Not on my card. Discord's an app. It's also on the- if you want to play, like, it's on PC on the browser, too, if you want to do either of those things. But yeah, Discord's an app, as well. Next. You just kicked that one off. That's really funny, actually. Smelly, thank you for the Prime sub. By the way, their name is Smelly. I didn't just call them Smelly. That would be very rude. Sometimes I, like, read out people's names in chat. I'm like, actually, no, Smelly, it's this. And then I answer their question like that, and then I realize that it sounds like I just, like, insulted somebody. Or, like, someone's name will be like, Sweetie Sims, you know, or something, and then I'll be like, actually, sweetie, no. And it sounds like I'm just being really rude to them, but it's just their username. I swear. Okay. Anyway, thanks again, Smelly, for the resub. That was Lucho that we just found on that island. If you miss any of the ones that we find, there's a channel in the Discord called Villager Hunt, and my mods are posting pictures and the names of everybody we find. So if you, like, need to get up and get water or, like, grab a snack or whatever, and you miss something, you can just triple check in the Discord that you didn't miss it, you know? Yeah, honey, too. Some people's names start with honey, and then I, like, thank them. Like, oh, thanks, honey. And then it sounds so, like, condescending and mean. Astrid, thanks for the 2 months. Okay, let's go. Oh, I almost put you on my card! It was between Vic- I was picking between Vic and Biff, and I put Biff instead. This is so annoying. I hate this one. I hate Vic. Oh, you love Vic? Oh, yeah, me too. I love Vic. Really nice villager. Yeah, best villager. I love Vic. Oh, God, what a great one. Yeah, that's what I said. I said it. Vic's a good one. You still have zero, Alicia? Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Brat, thank you for the sub gift. Am I gonna do a Sims 4 stream someday? Yes. In fact, I play The Sims 4 almost every single day. Just this weekend we're doing a special villager hunt event, so... yeah, we will play The Sims 4 someday. Sorry, what's The Sims? Never heard of it. Don't know that one. Erica, thank you for the sub. Sims 4? What is that? I don't... Sounds like some kind of loser game. I'm a real gamer, so I don't play games like that. I only play, like, solitaire. Oh, The Sims? People still play that? Wow. I'm more of a Candy Crush fan myself. I think it's a TV show. Oh my god, the fact that that's true. And not even a joke, because that's really funny. What? This is the third time we found Rory. That's so annoying. This is rigged. Who's picking these villagers? Rory is the new Naomi. Three times and 24 tickets. Rainbow, thank you for the 10 months. That's so unfair. You should have put him on the card, right? If only we knew. Turns out Rory is the free space. How many? That's a good question. How many lions are there? I don't actually know how many lions there are. Congrats, Rory stands. You can put him back on your card. We found him. We unfound him because you crossed him off, uncrossed him off, we found him again, and then we found him another time. So there you go. Make a new sheet and put Rory on it 24 times and cross him off each time you find him. The thing is, that's like a legitimate possibility. You could like put Rory 24 times and we could find him 24 times. There are 9 lions. Okay, that makes sense. There's less lions, I guess. So they come up more often or whatever, and Rory has a more likely chance to show up. Still. You found Wendy 10 times in 90 tickets. That's ridiculous. All right, ticket 25 is a lucky number. No! Hi, sweetie! It's Daisy! I don't have Daisy on my card, but I like Daisy so much. Daisy is so cute. I'd take Daisy. She's one that I would have on my island, I think. She's adorable. Next. Stony, thank you for the 5 months. I need the good luck vibes from you. Thank you. You're gonna put her and then you didn't? God, isn't that so frustrating? Like, I spent a while last night setting up my card and deciding what I wanted to put on my card. And like, there are so many villagers that I like almost put, and then I was like, no, I'll pick a different mouse. And then if you find the one that you didn't choose, it's so frustrating. We really played ourselves with that, you know? Like I was saying earlier, if you lose bingo, you have no one to blame but yourself. You just did a bad job making a card. If you lose bingo, that's on you. Maddie, I think we'll keep playing tomorrow if we don't finish today. We already found Pietro today, actually. He was our 15th villager that we found, and we decided that we didn't want to stop playing bingo yet, so we kept going. I left him. I already found him, and I left him. So, MCs, thank you for the sub gift. Simbear, thank you for the bits as well. And again, Steph, thank you for the 3 months. Thank you. Who is that? Oh! Oh, boy. Roscoe? Okay. You're right. I shouldn't say we. We didn't leave him. I left him. That was against the will of most people in chat. Most people in chat told me to take Pietro and I left him. So I shouldn't say we. I went against all of your wishes. I don't think I have a horse on mine. Yeah, I didn't put any horses on mine. I have one cow, one kangaroo, two cats. I really shouldn't have put two cats. I thought it would be a funny meme to put Raymond and Monique on mine. But like, the chances of finding them are pretty slim, so. Next. You put Tangy? I like Tangy. I think Tangy's like one of my favorite ones. Tangy is a cat that looks like an orange, basically. Ilana, we're still looking for Pietro. We're just looking for him twice now. I may have found him and left him, but I'm still looking for him. You can submit a card to Lily, yeah. Just the reason, the rules are that if you make a card now, you can't, like, go back and cross off people we've already found. So, like, we already found, for example, like, Marina. You can't go back and, like, put Marina on your card and cross her off already. You just have to start from right now. So we could find her again and then you can cross her off. But you can, anyone can make a card anytime. You aren't too late to make a card, don't worry. you're totally welcome to still play. This one's kind of scary looking. I'm gonna be honest. Hello, Angus! It's Guy Fieri! Oh, Kellyanne! Oh, I like the new name! Nice one. Thank you for telling me about the name change. I like the new name. And thank you for the bits. Not bad. First stream. Hey, Cat Lady, it's good to see you. Thanks for coming to the stream. Laura, why aren't you playing? What do you mean? How dare you? You're playing Minecraft. I'm playing Minecraft, not Bingo. Oh my god. Do you know how, the only games that girls play are, games such as Candy Crush and Solitaire? Candy Crush, Solitaire, and Bingo. Little, thank you for the bits, by the way. Oh, thanks for the update on your name, too. I appreciate, like, warning me when you guys change your usernames, because then I can still recognize you. Thank you so much. You want me to attack Pasta Supper? Yeah, okay. Hey, Pasta Supper, you suck. Is that good? No worries. Yeah. I don't even know that person. For that, I am sorry. Okay. Next. Pasta is a good supper choice. I agree. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Is that Zucker? Yes! Oh, wait. Okay, that's another one. That's on my list. Okay, here we go. I have the two bottom corners checked off and the free space. So I could potentially get Bingo from three directions. I'm set up in three directions. Although one of them requires me to find Raymond and that's not a, that is not likely. Okay. Brat Parade, thank you for the sub gift, by the way. Thank you so much. Yeah, I've got Marina and I've got Zucker. Only two I've found so far. That's fine. And of course, Free Space. My favorite villager, Free Space. Stony, I have like 100,000 points, like Nook Miles, and my mods gave me a bunch of Nook Miles tickets. But I also have a ton of Nook Miles anyway. So. Yawning. You only got Pietro? I mean, that's a flex, though. The only one you have is the one that we were trying to find. Charlie, we found Pietro, but then we left him. So, we're gonna find him again. I'll find him again, it's fine. I'm not worried about it. This is fine. Everything's fine. You found Lolly? Oh, you know I love her so much. Stop saying we! Okay, I found Pietro, and I left Pietro. Against the wishes of everyone in chat. I mean, congrats on the Discord role, by the way. Ew! We're finding so many birds today. Admiral, this time. How do we... I feel like we've seen like 5 birds, right? I don't have a single bird on my card. Terrible. Absolutely terrible. Christina, thank you for the Prime sub. Lynn, thank you for the 5 months. Yeah, Messi, fill out Laura's card. Imagine Laura wins with a joke card and she's not even playing. Pepsi, thank you for the bits, by the way. Thank you so much. You only give villagers when you're AFK, so I'm leaving. I respect that. Lynn, thank you for the 5 months, by the way. And Christina, thank you for the Prime sub. Hey, Arrow, congratulations. That is awesome news. I'm so proud of you. You're gonna make me cry. Okay. Has anyone won? Yeah, Ellen won. Somehow. In like 20 tickets. Ellen had like the middle row up and down. She had all of those marked off. They had all those marked off. Isn't that crazy? How is that even possible? Yeah, we were very excited about that. So we did have a winner. We can still have more winners, don't worry. We can have as many winners as people win. Like, if people win more, then those people win too. I don't even think it's not gonna even be like a second, third place or whatever. If you win, you win. I think winning in itself is a wonderful achievement. Pastel, you have to make a bingo card and then post it in our Discord. There's information in the chat and in the Discord if you need help getting to it and stuff. But, oh, it's Greta, isn't it? No. Don't have Greta on my card. But yeah, basically just make a bingo card, fill it out with whoever you want on it, and then post it in the server, and then your game starts as soon as you post it. She's on your card? Really? Ironwood covered. I'll keep that and we'll give that that DIY away. People like that DIY. Yeah, Kylie, so I know a lot of you guys might not play Animal Crossing, you don't know how to make a card. I linked in the Discord, there's like a link to a list of all of the villagers. You can totally just pick random ones that you like and put them on the card. That's what I did. I mean, I didn't like play strategically or anything. I just picked villagers that I like really like or really dislike and put them on my card. So you can just look at pictures and be like, you know what? I don't like that one. And then put their name on the card. Shell, thanks for the 33 months. You can make a new card if you want and start over. But again, like, once your game starts from when you post the card. Yeah, I need to find Marcy, too. Marcy's on mine. Time for takeoff, please. Yeah, I don't care if you make a new card. Just let us know which one you're playing with. And stuff like that. Yeah, I think I'll play tomorrow, Punky, again. I mean, it depends, if we find Pietro. Like, we left Pietro already. I think if we find Pietro again, I might stop playing. I don't know. We'll see how we feel. Okay, not we. I left Pietro. I left Pietro, not you. It was against your will. Fine. Erica, thank you for the bits. It's Ike! I like this one. I don't have this one on my card, though. I have Beardo on my card. Not Ike. It's a disaster. I have Beardo and Barreled on my cards. Alright, there's no recipes here. He does look kind of sad, yeah. Why did I leave him? Because we're playing bingo. Like I'm trying to find, like I'm trying to win bingo on my bingo card. And I found him way too early. So then I got upset. And I didn't want, I found Pietro in 15 islands. So, okay. AC, thank you for the 5-month resub. Thank you so much. I want to fly. Sub with Prime? Thanks, Bean. I appreciate that. If you need to, I know it seems really confusing, but when you sub with Prime, you, like, resub, and then you have to refresh to play the alert. So if you resub and you think I missed your sub, and it didn't show up in chat, it just didn't show, it didn't play. So refresh, then you can type a message and play it yourself. But yeah, that confuses a lot of people, I think, because it looks like you resub, but you didn't actually share the resub. You're okay, Lil Sunshine, don't worry. My mods are just looking out for me. I know you were trying to joke, but, when people call me things like a gardening tool, my mods are just looking out for me and they tend to delete them. But you're okay. You're, no big deal. Hello? Pink? Oh, it's Velma! Hey, Laura. I like this one. She's kind of weird looking, but in a good way. Don't have her on my card though. The only goat that I have is Sherb. You have her? Nice. Good choice. I don't know what... All I've gotten are the two octopus villagers. Why haven't we seen anybody? I'm looking at my card, like, longingly. I want to see Pee-wee! Gimme Pee-wee! You got no villagers? Hey, AC, I think a lot of us have no villagers crossed off. Don't worry. Spoon, you can't type in Discord. Make sure you, have read the entire welcome channel and see if that helps. So if you win, you get a Discord role, basically. So not that exciting, but that honestly, the bragging rights involved with winning this is huge. So you win bragging rights, and that's a big one. You want to see Chatter? I have Chatter on my card. I want to see Chatter too. Chatter is this little cheese mouse. I quite like him. Laura hates Chatter, but I really like the cheese mouse, so Chatter's on my list. Ew! Get a life, Sterling. Whatever. It's fine. Wrong eagle. I don't actually have any eagles on mine. I almost put Apollo on my card, but I decided against it. Cindy, yeah, I can't believe I found Pietro either. 15 tickets we found Pietro in, and then I left him. I can't believe I did this to myself. Oh, by the way, hi, Capel. In case you missed it, to catch up the group. We did find Pietro. I did leave Pietro. We're gonna find him again, so it's fine. My whole chat was like, take him, take him, take him, and I was like, I'm gonna leave, and I ran away. So... I'm gonna find him again. It's okay. I was having too much fun playing bingo. I didn't want to stop yet. So. Yeah. See, that's the thing. I know you all, you can believe that I did that. I don't know. You're not surprised that I did this. You expected this from me. Oh, I love this one! I almost took her instead of Pashmina in my last hunt. Kazuna, thank you for the 1,000 bits again, by the way. Thank you so much. I love this one. This one's like one of my favorite villagers. I like Canberra a lot. I'm not taking her though. We move on. We move on. I don't think I have any koalas on my list. I don't. No koalas on here. I need Muffy, Pee-wee, and Octavian to win. That's my most likely. I could also get Raymond, Marcy, and Naomi to win, or Beardo, Ricky, and Moose. In those sets. I have the two bottom corners right now and the free space. So that's like the two diagonals and then the bottom row. Ridiculous. All of this is ridiculous. Next. Okay. Princess, I have a bunch of tickets. I've got more than I have in my inventory. We'll be okay. We have plenty of tickets. I think I have like a couple hundred tickets. I've got a bunch outside, like on the ground by my airport, so we'll be fine with tickets. Don't worry about that. For now, that is not even close to a concern. Yeah, 90s cool. There's a channel in the Discord with all the villagers we find if you miss it. Is that Mint again? No. Nibbles. It's Nibbles. I like Nibbles. I don't think I knew about Nibbles. Oh, I like Nibbles. That's a cute one. You don't like my villager being barefoot? Why, I look good. I kind of want Nibbles now. Her teeth get me. Yeah, she's cute. Wait, should I try and dress up like Pietro? Wait, hang on. We're at 35 tickets. Maybe we'll change outfits at 50. And we'll dress up like Pietro for it. That's a good idea. I don't know. Is there a clown costume stuff in the game? There's a clown nose, definitely, right? I swear I have clown outfits. Bean, your Prime resub didn't play. I need you to, I said this earlier, but I need you to refresh to play the resub yourself so that it'll play an alert. You gotta refresh the page and play an alert so that you can, it'll like ask you to type a message and stuff. Yeah, there's like a jester suit, yeah. And there's a balloon hat! Yeah, there's a balloon hat, jester suit, there's like clown, I think there's clown shoes, like jester shoes, and there's a clown nose, right? Oh yeah, we'll be fine. Okay. Hello? I don't see anybody. Chatter! I have this one! Yes! Yes! Oh, here we go. All right, that is my third one crossed off, by the way. I'm feeling pretty good right now. Take him? I have genuinely thought about taking Chatter. I think if we find Chatter again later, and like we're getting sick of hunting, like maybe tomorrow or whatever, and we can't find Pietro, I would take Chatter. Chatter's on my list up there. I want Pietro, but I would settle for Chatter if I have to. I'm feeling pretty good about this. So, I can get Bingo in a couple more directions now. I can get Bingo on this right side if I have Naomi, Apple, and Monique. I can also get the middle row, like horizontally, if I find Marcel, Plucky, and Sherb. Catherine, thanks for the tier 3 resub. Wait. Little Simsy. Little Simsy. Thank you so much, Catherine, for the resub. Starfile, thank you for the 2 months. And Little, thank you for the 2 months also. I thought it'd be so funny, Minnie. Obviously, like, somebody's won now, so it won't be me to win. But I was talking to Dan yesterday, and I was like, imagine if I'm the only person who wins. Like, wouldn't that be hilarious if only I win? It's gonna sound like it's rigged. Yeah, you can win diagonally, yeah. horizontally, vertically, or diagonally. And as long as you have 5 in a row, including the, you can use the free space, obviously. As long as you have 5 in a row, you can win. Any direction. Who all is on my list? My list, that I want to find is just Pietro. The ones that are on my card that I have left are Octavian, Elvis, Elise, Barold, Naomi, Wart Jr., Pee-wee, Norma, Marcy, Apple, Marcel, Plucky, Sherb, Biff, Raymond, Derwin, Muffy, Monique, Beardo, Ricky, or Moose. Ew, I hate this one. It's Claude. No, the thing is, you couldn't rig it. I guess I could, like, fake a card, but I posted my card on the Discord and I have it printed out. So, like, how am I gonna fake this? I literally have it printed out. I've got one with pictures and one with words. I have my card printed out twice. How am I gonna lie about that? I need some chapstick and some water, to be honest. This is pre-recorded. She made her card after filming. Yeah, exactly. Imagine I, like, villager hunted for, like, 3 hours. And right now I'm playing footage of it. So my face cam is live. But I'm playing footage of my hunt. So really, I know who's coming. And I've organized my card so that I can win. Imagine. That would be so hard to do. I'm a really good actress, obviously. Yes, clearly that's exactly what's happening. I am, in fact, the best actress. No, I would, in that case, I'd be doing better. Yeah, exactly. Sounds like a confession to me. No, that was a joke. In case that wasn't clear, I was kidding. Who do we got? That's not the right kangaroo! I need Marcy! It's Carrie. Unbelievable. The kangaroos scare me in this game, too. Do you know what I used to get so stressed about? Like, playing bingo in school and, like, when you ever play bingo in person, you know? Because when you play in person, you have to, like, yell, bingo, you know? And I hate that. So, I hate it. It's the worst thing in the entire world. Hate yelling bingo. But when you play, on the internet, fake virtual bingo, you don't need to yell at anybody. You can just message somebody and it's totally fine. But I'm like too shy to call out bingo, even though like you won. I would be too scared to call out bingo. I like have these memories of, like, I have really bad anxiety, we know this, but I have these memories of being like in elementary school playing bingo in class, and like, I would be getting close, I'd have like one thing left, and my heart would be like pounding, and I'd be like, please don't win, please don't pick one, please don't pick this one, please, I don't want to win, please. But I used to like root against myself when I was younger. Kelly, again, thank you for the bits. Come on, anything but Marcel. Come on, please no. Your heart's like racing. Yeah. But if you win in this one, all you gotta do is at Sid in the Discord. So it's totally okay. I guess you could just raise your hand. But even that requires you talking to somebody and like, hated it. I'm too anxious for that. This is the right, okay, this is number 39 actually. Here we go. I don't have this one on my card, but this is my L. Cute duck, bad haircut, love her sweater though. I want her sweater really badly. I don't have that sweater and I want it. You have her on your island? Oh, it's a good one. Dan's trying to get an all-duck island, and I want him to have her. She looks like my hot dog costume. Okay. Unbelievable. Dan, are you still here? Probably not. I know Dan was watching earlier and getting so excited when he got someone on his card and he was freaking out. Oh, you are still here. Nice. Dan, when you go live, are you gonna leave the Discord channel with the list open? Next, number 40. Here we go. What if you didn't go live? Sorry, guys. I have to cancel my stream. Simsy's playing bingo. You could if you want. I don't mind. Do a watch party? Dan, stream yourself watching me play bingo. Don't play a game. Just stream me playing bingo. I think that's a good idea, personally. I support this concept. I'm into it. Hello? Oh, they're gonna be up here. Wait! It's Pee-wee! Wait! I have you! Yes! Yes! That's another one! I just need Muffy and Octavian! Oh, here we go. That's in my diagonal. Okay, wait a minute. I'm so excited. The thing is, like, Octavian is pretty likely to happen. And then it's just Muffy. Oh boy. Here we go. Here we go. I'm so excited. My heart's like starting to beat fast. I need to breathe. I feel out of breath from getting that excited. Okay. How many do I have now? What, 1, 2, 3, 4? Yeah, I just have 4, but I've got 3 in a row counting my free space. Oh boy. I'm getting lucky here. Okay. David, so I'm looking around, I'm like briefly running around on the beach, on the islands, because you can find, like recipes in a bottle. I'm not checking too hard for a message in a bottle like that, but you can find recipes in bottles, so I'm like kind of half checking for them. Emily, thank you for the 12 months, it's good to see you. I can't believe you've been here for so long, I really appreciate that. Lily, thank you for the 2 months. Hi, I'm Banana Fox, I'm new here and I won't win bingo. Hi, I'm Simsy, I'm new here and I don't have any villagers. You have 0, just the free space? Monica, no, you have 1. Wait, somebody won? Who won? Is it in mods? No way, who's the winner? Oh, here's the card, here's the winning card. This is our second winner of the day. Okay, wait. Marina, Zucker, free space, Shari, Pee-wee! Nice! Who was it that won? No way! Carla, thank you for the prime sub. They have it down this diagonal here. Was it Claire? A person named Claire? Someone in chat said Claire. Sid, who was it? Give me their name in mods. Nice. This is the one that I have. I have, so I have, like, free space. I have Marina here. I have Pee-wee here. So I'm looking for Octavian and I'm looking for Muffy. Pumpkin... Okay, here we go. CLA0157 is the person who just won. Congratulations, I will be giving you the bingo roll. Not bad. So you, yeah, they made their card last night. Like, they posted it in the Discord last night. So we know they're not cheating, obviously, because they made the card yesterday. that is so cool. Congratulations. That's awesome. I'm so excited. This is like one of the most fun streams I've ever done. No, Cricket, you can make a card still. Make a card now. It's okay. You can still make a card, even if you didn't make one yesterday or earlier. You can make a card now. You just, your game starts as, it's Pippi. I like Pippi. I had Pippi in my campsite once. So make a card at any time. Just like your game starts when you post it. So you couldn't, like, we've already found Pee-wee. You can't like cross off Pee-wee because you didn't make your card yet then. But you can make a card at any time and start playing at any time. Totally, totally fine. Don't worry. Feel free to make one. Pippi's a bunny. Mountain Standy. I'm leaving that for you, Pippi. I don't really want this Mountain Standy here, so you... Pippi, feel free to take that one. You can keep that. No, we had Pee-wee. There was no one after Pee-wee yet. Messy, don't worry. It was Pee-wee and then Pippi. Pee-wee and then Pippi! I bet Pee-wee and Pippi would be friends. Just because their names are good. Steve, so there's a channel in the Discord called Bingo Cards that you can put it in. And so the reason that we're doing that is you post your bingo card there so that we know, like, when you posted it and when your game starts, you know? So we can check that, like, the villagers you have on your card you found after ours and all that things. All that. Okay, next. 42. Let's do it. HKR, I don't know if I'll stream super long tonight. I'm gonna continue tomorrow if we have to. That's the plan. It's your birthday! I can sing you a song. Pee-wee, Pippi, Pietro. Honestly, you make a good point. Yeah, you can cross off Pietro. If he's on your card. We found him, so you can cross him off. Tired Healer, thank you for the 22 months, by the way. And Carla, thank you for the Prime sub. Thank you so much. Tomato, thank you for the bits. I love Pietro. Yeah, if I really want to, like, Zucker! Oh, wait, I already have Zucker. Sorry, I got excited thinking it was Octavian. Sorry, false alarm. False alarm is Zucker. I need Octavian, not Zucker. Wow, my heart just started racing. It wasn't even- I'm not- okay, it's fine. That's Zucker twice. I got so excited. I need Octavian for my row. Medora, thank you for the Prime sub. I need to breathe. Okay, now unmark Zucker. Can you imagine? We were joking about that earlier, but the joke was like, if we find a villager twice, you have to uncross them off. Yeah, Scooty, we found Pietro earlier at 15 tickets. But we weren't ready to stop playing bingo yet, so we kept going. I left him. Yeah, I'm gonna find him again. It's fine. It's fine. I'm so sorry about moms. Don't worry, you can keep playing bingo even if you have to work. Like, we'll keep posting the villagers in Discord. And you can, like, win even if you're not at stream. You can, like, tell us later that you won, and that's totally fine. You can totally keep playing bingo even if you're not here. If you want to check, I don't mind. Okay, here we go. Island number 43. Oh, it's Bill.
Everybody quiet!
Emerson, thank you for the bits. Thank you so much. Medora, thank you for the prime. Did I thank you? Thank you again. I like Bill. Bill is cute. He's on yours too. Bill's a good one. You think you have Bill, Dan? I like the ducks a lot. The ducks are the best villagers. I haven't, but it doesn't help. Do you know what's so funny? Dan typing in all caps. I can, like, picture how excited he's getting. I can, like, picture how worked up Dan's getting about Bill right now, knowing that he's on his card. Yeah, the only duck I have on mine is Derwin. It's terrible. And honestly, Derwin's in a bad spot. The horizontal row that he's in has Monique and Raymond in it. And the chances of us finding Monique and Raymond are very slim. Emma, thank you for the 6 months, by the way. Thank you so much. Let's go. Nook Miles ticket, come on. Muffy and Octavian, let's go. I feel like I got a real chance here with those two. We have a serious possibility of finishing this. Happy Gay, thank you for the 7 month resub. Oh, I don't have any elephants on mine. Also, we haven't found a single frog yet today, have we? The only frog on my card is Wart Jr. Okay, come on. Oh, another duck! Hi, sweetie! It's Mallowy! I love you, Mallowy! You have Ward Jr. too? Do we all have Ward Jr. on our cars? That would be Mallory. Wrong duck. Not Derwin, but still cute. I love the color she is. Like, that purple color is, like, one of my favorite colors. I really like her. Isn't that a nice color? She's a winner. Congrats, Mallory. I love you. A lot of people like Wart Jr. His name is Wart Jr. How could you not like him? I, for one, love warts. Lily, thank you for the 3 months. Yum? Okay. All right, 45. Let's go. Let's go. Weird flex, but okay. I'm not afraid to admit it. Lily, thank you for the 3 months. Caitlin, thank you for the sub gift to the sub gift to lasagna. I could go for some lasagna. That's, you know what? I respect that. Where is Wart Senior? So you have Wart Junior, but where is Wart Senior? I think I might order food tonight after my stream. We'll see. Maybe I shouldn't. I don't know. Didn't we already find this one? I swear we already found this one today. Yeah, we had Tammy with an I already. That's Tammy with an I, not with a Y. Purple, thank you for the 5 months. Thank you so much.
Oh, hi.
Did you know that I'm hype? Well, I am. Tier 2, by the way. We had her, I crossed her off. Oh, I didn't have her on my list. Do you know what's funny is I told Dan, he asked me, should he pick Tammy with a Y or with an I for his card? And I was like, pick with a Y. Go for the Y. And now we found Tammy with an I twice. Is there a bottle? Oh. Kaylin, thank you for the 8 months. Tiny Tobin, thank you for the sub gift. And again, Purple, thank you for the tier 2 resub. Charlotte, thank you for the bids. Charlotte Hill. Is Charlotte Hill the name of my original 100 baby challenge sim? Is that your real name? Huh. Demonic, thank you for the bits. If that's your real, that's kind of wild. That's your real name. What are the chances of that? All right, next. Watch it be Tammy again. It wouldn't surprise me. It's your birthday tomorrow. I'll sing you a song, Regina. Don't worry. Come on. Come on. No, it's that one again. I already found you, Piper. Get a life. I'm not gonna get the money. I don't need the money. I'm trying to hunt. That's two duplicates in a row. How is that fair? Of all the villagers, there are 400 villagers. How is this happening? Well, 391 villagers. But whatever. We're gonna change outfits at 50 tickets. I'm gonna put on a new costume. Why do you hate me so bad? Oh, Piper in chat, I'm so sorry. Didn't I say Piper get a life? I am so sorry to any Pipers in chat. It's not you. It's the bird. Hi, Dylan. I've seen you in chat, Dylan. Hello, though. The bingo will go until we find Pietro again, I guess. Or until we give up. I honestly think that this stream might be my favorite stream ever that I have ever done. I really enjoy this. Like, this is so much fun. What do we got? Hello? Aww, not on my card. I do like this one though, I think he's cute. Hi, Tang. You're not on my card. It's fine, I don't mind. He's on your list, nice, Owen. I like Tank's little picture, the one that Sid just put in the Discord. Tank's cute, maybe I like Tank. Do you know what, I'm gonna write that on my list. I'm putting that down, I'm writing that down. Who did I say I would take earlier? The kind of ugly one? Chatter, yes, that's on the list too. I'm just preparing ourselves because, you know, if we get into like the 500 ticket range, you know, we're if we don't find Pietro then, we're never gonna find Pietro. So we need to have a different list. So the list is Pietro, Tank, and Chatter. So, I do want Pietro though. But it's nice to have options. Katie, thank you for the 10 months. Katie, do you know I already found Pietro today? We found him at like the 15th island and then I left. Grim, thank you for the 2 months. I'm gonna regret it. Yeah, found him on 15, weren't done gaming. We wanted to keep playing bingo, so we left. Well, my chat's gonna get mad. We didn't leave, I left. I left against your will. It was me, not you. I take full responsibility for this. It's my fault. We didn't leave, I left. Sure. Who is we? We is not me. I'm sorry. Listen, you're having fun playing bingo. You're glad I didn't keep him. Okay, come on. I do not like this one. Also, you're not Biff, you're Bubbles. I need Biff, not Bubbles. Bubbles, I don't know if I like her. Bubbles makes me feel something, but I can't tell what it is. You know how some villagers like stir up this like deep rage within you? You have Bubbles? Wait, Riv, you have three now? The fact, Riv, you just picked like random ones, didn't you? Cause you don't play Animal Crossing, so you just picked like random villagers and you got, you got them. That's impressive, honestly. I picked randoms too though. Like half of my card is people that fill me with rage and the other half is ones that I find a lot. Like I know, I see like Norma and Pee-wee and Naomi and Marcy. I see those villagers all the time. I know I see them all the time. So I put them on my card because I like usually find them a lot. But the other half is like ones that I don't like. Laura, yours was just in alphabetical order, wasn't it? All right, here we go, 49. We're almost putting on a clown costume. Yeah, but there's some of these villagers, I have this like irrational rage towards them. Crimson, thank you for the 7 month resub. guys, let's not ask me to raid people while I'm streaming. I'm not gonna get off for another like 2 hours probably, okay? Typically asking people to raid someone else comes across as really rude. Oh, ooh. Nicole, thank you for the 5 months. Dragon villager. Who is not on my list. I am ready to go home. He is kind of weird looking, yeah. Draco Malfoy. Drago. I don't know. Draco Malfoy is not. Next. Wait, Island 50. That's a good sign. Here we go. This is the last ticket I have on me, too. We gotta get more in a second. Time for takeoff. Twos, thank you for the prime sub. Crimson with the 7 months. Twos with the bits again. Wait, it's your fiance's birthday. I will sing a song. Absolutely. Nico, thank you for the 5 months also. And Romantic Megan, thank you for the bits and resubs. The last time we were villager hunting and I found that dragon villager, someone had just like been talking in chat, like they gave me bits and they're like, my favorite villager is Draco Malfoy. I had him when I was a kid, I love that one. And in my head I was like, oh, that's cool. And I was like, oh yeah, I like that one. I'm so glad, that's super cool you got him. And then he was on my next island and I was like, ugh, what is that? But like right after the person had been talking about liking him and I felt really bad. Frank! That's your birthday twin, Dylan? And you hate him, okay. I don't think I knew Frank existed either, to be honest. Hi, Snappy! Come here! Snappy, do you want to come up and say hi? Come here. Oh, no, okay. She's just gonna circle around my chair. All right, we're gonna go change into a clown costume. Oh, Mighty cute, thank you for the 3 months. Snap's not on my card, dang it. All right, let's go get our clown costume on. Brad, thank you for the sub gift, by the way. Thank you so much. Let me grab about 50 more tickets. Excuse me. Yeah, I like this outfit. I think I look cute. I have to stream soon. I don't have time for this costume change. Dan, I'm sorry. I'll be really fast. I'll be so fast. I'm gonna edit this outfit. Let's swap the clothes to be something else. Let's put on our clown costume. I swear I'll be so speedy. We're looking for the jester outfit. Oh, here we go. With a balloon hat and a clown nose. Do I have jester shoes? Oh, here we go. Yes. See? Easy. Aren't you guys excited? What? A robber's around buttons? I look so good. That is why my inventory is always full. That, because I do stuff like that. All right, I'm ready. Off we go. Marissa, thank you for the bits. So you have villagers that I don't understand. I had a very serious logic to my card. 9 are the villagers I have that you don't. August 14th birthday villagers and then ones that you like. Okay, I had to like register what you were talking about, Marissa. There was no commas, I was so confused. All right, next. 51. I look interesting, I look great. My girlfriend asked why you aren't playing The Sims, sad face. Am I not allowed to play games for fun? Tiny Hazel, thank you for the 6 months. Eric, thank you for the prime sub. Chaos, thanks again for the bits. I play Sims like basically every single day. We're doing a special Animal Crossing event this weekend. I'm terribly sorry. I know how annoying it is to not get exactly what you want from me every day. But I am having fun. Do people know that those kind of questions make me feel sad? I know they don't mean any harm, but... Oh, I thought it was Naomi. Oh my god, my heart just started beating really fast again. It's Tipper. I'm not gonna stream on Sunday. No, I don't stream on Sundays. My boyfriend wants to know why you're not playing the Kim Kardashian game. Good question. I have Norma and Naomi. I don't have Tipper on my card. When am I gonna become a Dead by Daylight streamer? Dan, you know I'm not good at Dead by Daylight. That's your problem. You are the Dead by Daylight streamer in this relationship. There's only room for one of us. And I'm not one of them. I'm not good at games like Dead by Daylight. You know this. That's your problem. You can play Dead by Daylight every day, and I can play Sims every day, and then we'll be fine. Rhiannon, thank you for the Prime sub. Thank you so much. If you guys don't follow Dan on Twitch, by the way, Dan's my boyfriend. There's a link to his channel in the chat. He plays Dead by Daylight every day. Dead by Daylight. Good game that I'm not good at. Feel free to follow him. Sorry, I yawned. Who's that? Oh, this one is so cute! Caroline! Her little eyes are so... Honestly, I kind of match her. Why do I kind of match her? Shona, congrats on the Discord role, by the way. Relationships should be 50-50. 50% DVD, 50% Sims. Yes, exactly. Alright, yep, let's go. You have Pietro's amiibo? Honestly, if I don't find No, I need to find Pietro on my own. I'm not gonna buy an amiibo. I need to find him. Again. You saying Caroline looks like a clown? It's not what it sounds like. Yeah, Brayden, I think that's how it works, yeah. In every healthy relationship, there has to be 50% Dead by Daylight. 50% Sims. Brayden, I think that you are 50% Dead by Daylight, 50% Sims. Maybe you cover all the bases already. See, Brayden might play Dead by Daylight more, but when you mod for a Sims streamer and a Dead by Daylight streamer, you're half and half. You might play one more, but...
Oh, hi.
This is Coach, isn't it? Am I making that up? Kellen, thank you- No, wait! Sorry, I got stuck. It's T-Bone, not Coach. Kellen, thank you for the tier 2 14 months. Not Coach. False alarm, not Coach! It's T-Bone. T-Bone, not Coach. Sorry. So sorry. T-Bone, not Coach. Next. I haven't gotten anybody on my card in a while. This is very sad. I need Octavian and Muffy to win. I can also win if I find Beardo, Ricky, and Moose. Or if I find Monique, Apple, and Naomi. So that's not too bad. Thanks, Chaos. I appreciate that. Tell your girlfriend I said hi. I assume she's watching. but thank you so much. I appreciate that. Give up on your card? Don't give up, Turtle. Never give up. Hang on.
Sappy, come here.
Oh, she just keeps walking around. She was just out of my reach. She's walking around my desk. I can tell she like kind of wants up, cause she does this thing where she like circles my desk and my chair when she wants to sit on my lap. But then she sits like just out of my reach and it's like, well, what do you want?
Snap.
It's okay, I put my hand out and now she's up and I'm petting her. Snappy, I need you for good luck, okay? This is the one. Just you watch. Just you wait. No, wait a minute! It's that thing again! I already found this one! Angus. Hi, I'm Angus, and I'm here twice. Tomato, thank you for the bits. Bits for Snap, thank you so much. Sorry, I was rude. I'm feeling really betrayed right now. Do I need to uncheck Angus now? If you want to play extreme bingo, you have to uncheck anybody we find twice. That's a joke. Don't do that. Anne, I missed your bits. Oh, I did. I'm an idiot. Come on, chat. Let's sing Sweet Caroline. Sorry. I totally didn't mean to. I'm so distracted by my cat and stuff. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Next. Oh, did you randomly generate the card, McKenna? See, I made mine custom. At least when I lose, I can blame myself. It's go time, nice cricket. This is exciting. Mm-mm. Warren, you can totally join. There's information in the Discord if you want to join. You can join now. You don't have to like, you don't have to be here all day. Just the only rule is that like your bingo game starts from when you make the card. So like we already found so and so. You can't like cross them off on your card because you weren't here when we found them. But that's the only rule. This is the third time I found Zucker and I have yet to find Octavian. Boo! Boo! Unbelievable! I need Octavian! I found Marina, yeah. Once. See, if I get Octavian, then that's the top corner, and then I'm close to getting this diagonal row. All I need is Octavian and Muffy. That was Zucker just then, the octopus. Next. So sad. Simmer, thank you for the 7 months, by the way. See, I want Norma too. Norma's on my card. I'm rooting for Norma as well. I'm rooting for Octavian, Elvis, Elise, Barold, Naomi, Wart Jr., Norma, Marcy, Apple, Marcel, Sherb, Biff, Raymond, Derwin, Muffy, Monique, Beardo, Ricky, and Moose. That's who I need to find. Oh, and of course, Pietro. But... I want to win bingo. Okay. This is the first time ever I've been like excited about possibly finding Moose or something, you know? Who's up here? It's Patty. That's not Norma. This is unbelievable. That's not Naomi either. You need one more, Gwen. Who do you need? You need one more too, Taylor? Oh, here we go. That's kind of exciting. We've had two winners, by the way, so far today. Just two winners today. There can be as many winners as we have people that win. There's not like a cap on the winners or anything. But we have had two people win, which is kind of exciting. I need some chapstick. You have five not in a line. Wait, which one do you need? Lady Colossus, who did you say? You need Raymond? Oh no. You need Raymond to win. I have Raymond is on my card. If I get Raymond, we'd be closer to another diagonal win. So I'd be okay with Raymond popping up. Silly, thank you for the 35 months. You still have a blank card? No, I'm so sorry. No, you have one. You have a free space. Don't say you have a blank card because you have at least 1 point. Everyone gets a participation point. Don't worry. Don't worry, everybody gets 1 participation point. Thank God for the free space. You have free space and Pietro, who is basically another free space. Yeah, I'm so sorry about that. Wait. Oh, I thought it was Muffy for a second, but it's not. It's Cashmere. I saw the purple and the sheep, and I was like, Muffy? No, wrong sheep. You have this one, Dan? Lily, thank you for the 4 month resub. She is kind of funny looking, yeah. Okay, let's go this way. Congrats, Lulu, on the Discord role, by the way. That's awesome. Cashmere's kind of scary looking with the green face, to be honest. Yeah, I'm like, I'm having so much fun doing this bingo while we hunt. I will 100%. Every time we play, we'll do bingo again. Every time we hunt again, we'll do bingo again. Zoe, go into the- join the Discord and you'll find info for the cards. Make your own card. If you don't want to play, like, the official one, just make any bingo- you can just write it on a piece of paper. Like, grab a sticky note and, like, write a bingo card out of villager names. And you can just play that way. Or, if you want to play the official way, there's information on the Discord to join. So. I pressed the wrong button! Sorry, I really, aggressively- I'm gonna rage quit Animal Crossing. Okay. Ooh, it's been 2 hours already? Oh my god, how is that even possible? What's Dan's Go Live notification? Playing Simsies Bingo and DVD at the same time as Dan's Go Live notification? That's really funny. See, I respect that. By the way, Silly Bears, thank you for the 35 months. And Simmer Bubblestar, thank you for 7 months. I think I thanked you guys, but just to triple check. Discord is discord.gg/lilsimsy. There's a link in the chat. It's also in the panels if you miss it. Come on. Come on. No! I don't have any horses on my thing! Winnie? Pass. Wrong horse! The whole chat just yelling wrong horse! Funky, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Okay. Ooh, I don't have any horses, like I said, so I am not rooting for a single horse. Any horse is the wrong horse, as far as I'm concerned, so. Alright, let's do this. Next. 58, right? Bum, 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 bum. No, that's 59. Oh, I pressed it twice. Oops, I didn't mean- Oh, it went up to 61. All right. That's wrong. Don't look at the card count on there. It's wrong. It's wrong. It's wrong. The card count is wrong. False alarm, the card count is wrong. This is actually number 59, not 61. It, like, jumped up, like, 3 when I clicked on it. Yeah, this is 59. I don't know how that happened. We just found Winnie, by the way. Our last 3 were Patty, Cashmere, and Winnie. This one's gonna be Octavian, I can feel it. No, but still a good one. This is Meringue. Debbie, thank you for the 6 month resub. I don't have Meringue on mine. I do like Meringue though. She's really pretty. Next. So many people have her on your list. That's kind of funny. Cricket, thank you for the bits. You're my fave human, so here you go. Thank you. I appreciate that. Dan's stream is Duck Dan, Allie, if you want to follow him. My mods will put a link in the chat. He's playing Dead by Daylight today. He's a DVD streamer, in fact. I think you'll like his streams, though. All right, this one is 60, not 61. Ignore the number on my screen. I want to fly. Next. Oh, I won't press the button. Don't press the button. We're already ahead. The button's already wrong. Don't press it again. It's fun. When I do this, I have a button on my stream deck that I have, like, programmed to add to the counter. It's really fun to do. I quite like that. If you get two bingos, if you double win... Alright, we'll get there when we get there. I doubt anybody's gonna double win. Could you imagine if somebody won in two directions? Like, we only have two total wins. Imagine if one of those two wins again. That would be ridiculous. Ugh. Pierce. How many villager species are there? I don't actually know how many animal types are there? Anybody in chat remember the exact number? There are 391 villagers, and there are 30-something, species. Jen, thank you for the 3-month resub. Thank you so much. You need Raymond, Marcy, and Octavian, or Boots and Clyde? Okay. I need Octavian and Muffy. Please. Please. Emily, congrats on the Discord role, by the way. Alright, this one is 61. 35. There are 35, okay. 35 different types of animals. So each time you have a 1 in 35 chance of getting, like, say, a sheep. And then there's a 1 in- how many sheep are there? So maybe there's 12 sheep, then you have, like, that- oh! That chance of getting the sheep you're looking for. 13? Dang it. I don't know. Someone said 15. Two people said I don't know. There's a certain number of sheep. Couldn't tell you how many. Bingo? Rovan, you got bingo? Show Sid, my mod Sid, your card on the Discord, and then we will triple check. Oh, I like this one. This is not Norma, though. No, it's Teddy. I like the name Teddy. Teddy is a good one. You have 4 in a row, baby? Oh, that's exciting. You're getting somewhere. 4 in a row there. Hi, Jess. Jess, did you make a bingo card? You don't have to stay to play if you don't want to, I don't care. But if you want to make a bingo card, we're playing bingo. It's a lot of fun. You found Octavian? That's not fair, kid. That is simply not fair. Sorry, stop yawning, my goodness. Nook Miles ticket next for 62. If you guys don't follow Jess on Twitch, by the way, she is my friend and emote artist. She drew all of our wonderful cats, and our sub badges. She's great. So please go check her out. Chill, tomorrow we'll keep playing with the same card, I think. You could start over if you want to, but I think tomorrow we'll keep playing with the same card. Just to make our chances of more winners higher. You know? Again? Tank, we already found you! Wrong rhino! Go away! Get alive! Yeah, so you can keep them crossed off tomorrow. If you're watching tomorrow, if we keep going until tomorrow, you can keep the ones you have crossed off. We'll just keep playing. It continues on. The bingo card is for the whole hunt, basically. Yeah, Demonic, it really is really exciting. I think it's because we're doing the bingo, so, like, everybody has this, like, vested interest in the villagers. And, like, sometimes when you're doing hunts, like, when you don't find the one you're looking for, it's disappointing. But because we're doing, like, everyone is playing and, like, everyone wants all these villagers to be found, like, it's fine. Like, it's totally fun. It's not, like, sad, like, oh, that's not Pietro, next, you know? It's everybody's just excited the whole time. and that's good. Lauren, no, I'm so sorry. At least you've got the backup tickets for when you next hunt, next have a space for hunting. All right, here we go. This one is Coach. I don't have Coach on my list. Dang it! Gross! Okay, next. Still the wrong cow! Thanks again for the bits, Demonic, by the way. That would be Stubble, yeah. Yeah. Now you just need Sally? Oh, that's exciting. You're close. I still need Octavian and Muffy. Is this catchphrase, Stubble? Wait, are you serious? SP, thank you for the bits. I really appreciate that. Come on, Raymond. We haven't gotten a single cat today, have we? Actually, yeah, I don't think we've gotten a single cat today. Our last one was Coach. That's who we just found. Yeah, we haven't gotten a cat. We didn't have a mouse. We did find Chatter. We did find Chatter, but no other mice. SP, thank you for the sub gift again. Watch, this will be a cat now that I just said that. Oh, we found Greta too, that's right. Who do we got? Nope, not a cat. Nope, we don't stand. Thank you for the 11 month resub. This is Megan. I like Megan, I think she's cute. Bingo? Who's bingo? Who got bingo? Oh boy. Here we go, we got another bingo. Vel with the bingo. Here's a screenshot of the card. Wait, it's kind of zoomed out. Okay, we'll have to look very closely at the images. Oh, look! Not even with a free space! Piper, Marina, Coach, Tank, and Bill. Nice one, Vel! Congratulations! Let me give you the Discord role. Nice! Wait, Velly! The person I call Velly all the time in chat! No way! Alright, that's our third bingo. I repeat, that is our third bingo. That's really cool. Rec, thank you for the prime sub. Demonic, thank you for the sub gift again, and we don't stand. Thanks for the resub. So who was that? That was Megan, right? Okay. We just found Megan. I'm impressed. I honestly thought that no one was gonna get bingo. I really thought nobody was gonna win bingo. So I'm like really impressed that three people have gotten it. Oh wait, when did they post? Let's check when they post. I mean, I know Sid checked it. Yeah, they posted that today at 7 a.m. Like, way before the stream even started, so we know they're not cheating or anything, don't worry. But that's really funny, they made it this morning and they still won. Blub, do you have reactions enabled on your on your settings? Triple check that, if that's why. Yeah, rise and shine, I don't know where they live, they could be living somewhere else and it's not in the morning for them, but... Zero club? No, Gracie, I'm so sorry that you still have none. No, you don't have zero, you have one. You don't have zero, you have a free space. Everybody gets a participation trophy, a participation point, and you have, my friend, a participation point. So nobody has zero. Not a single one of you have zero, don't worry. All right, here we go. Who's that? I don't have any wolves on my card. Wrong wolf! Leaf, thank you for the prime sub. This is Lobo. Dang it! Not right. Incorrect. I want to win so bad. I know I'm not going to win. It's fine. I know deep down that I won't win. And that's okay. I don't mind. What if we go to 100 tickets? Today? I don't know, like, what time it'll be when we get there. But we could aim to be, like, around 100 tickets. If we're gonna have to keep going tomorrow, we'll, like, keep going after the 100 tickets. We'll keep playing tomorrow if we don't find Pietro or anything. But I think we could, like, aim for 100 today. Yeah, we'll see. I just know that, like, you know, we have, like, about 45 minutes until we usually get off, and we've been through 66 tickets. So we'll see how it goes. Not a long stream tomorrow, no. Sierra, regular stream tomorrow. Oh, Messi, you're restarting your island? I think I have like 200 tickets total. I've spent 66 of them, obviously. If you want to give me your tickets, I mean, I don't mind. Sunshine, we're looking for Pietro. We did find Pietro and leave him already today. Bill! I mean, Joey, sorry. I knew who I was talking about. Oh, that's embarrassing. I said Bill. That would be Joey. Not Bill. Joey. We did find Bill today, though. We already found Bill. In my head, I was like, duck? Bill? You got one? Nice. I do like Joey. He's very funny looking. I'm gonna have to miss tomorrow's stream. No, Cricket, I'm so sorry. Hey, you can still, like, watch the Discord and make sure you don't miss anything. Even if you can't watch the stream, you can still, like, check the Discord. All right, 67, let's go. Wait, you forgot that you had Megan on your card, Maggie? That's funny. I respect that. That's how I felt when we found Pee-wee. I was like, oh, I don't have that one. Wait, I have that one. But I, like, forgot that I had Pee-wee on my card until I saw him, and then I was like, no, I do! I do have Pee-wee on my card! And so I got to check him off. Not to brag. Okay. Next. Gimme Muffy or Octavian. Muffy or Octavian. Muffy or Octavian. Muffy or Octavian. Sherb! I have this one! Yes! That is Sherb, right? Sherb! Yes! Okay, that makes three in another row. Okay, so then now if I find Marcel or Plucky, I finish a row as well. That's the middle row. So I've got middle and diagonal. Just two more I need in those rows. Okay, I love Sherb. He's so cute. I'm gonna miss you, Sherb, buddy. Next. Never thought I'd be sad to see Sherb. I'm so glad. Okay. Honestly, I never thought that I would want to find Marcel. Marcel is like a dog with like creepy clown paint on his face. I never thought that I would ever be like hoping to come across Marcel. But that's where I'm at right now. Stony, still none? I'm so sorry. No, you have one. Not none. Yeah, we're looking for Pietro. No. Sherb is a Wait, who are- No. Okay, so, sorry, you're talking- No, Pietro is a sheep. Sherb is a goat. Marcel is a dog. Marcel is not Pietro. Marcel and Pietro are different. Marcel is a dog with face paint. And I'm Kayla. You created your card? Nice, Jess. Who do we got over there? Oh, scary pig. Okay. It's very scary pig. Rasher. I like his pineapple shirt. I don't really like him though, so.
Lil Simpson.
Caroline, thank you for the bits. Thank you so, let me through. You have him fenced in on a corner in your island? Oh, poor guy. Ba-bum. Simpson stole my joke. I did steal your joke, Sid, yeah. And I'll do it again. What are you gonna do about it, Sid? I'll steal every joke I want to. I don't have any pigs on my card. How many? Okay, so I've crossed off 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6 counting the free space. So I found 5 villagers, just not in a row. And we have 3 winners now, AIC, so far. 3 people have won. You have 9 crossed off? You have 13 crossed off? How is this possible? What do you mean? Some of you are better at this than I am, apparently. See, this is why I thought nobody was gonna win, because, like, some people have 0, others have 13. Like, it's all luck. I know you guys know this, but it's not a big deal if you don't win, obviously. It's all for fun. No one actually expects to win, right? I didn't think anybody was gonna win, so. Achievement that we make. Didn't we already find this guy? We've seen so many birds today. Unbelievable. That would be Admiral, and yes, we did already find Admiral today. Unfair! Wrong bird, idiot! Okay, Brayden's getting upset. Next. Oh, you were here before Lola. Well, I'm glad that you got to find him again then, because you weren't here before. That worked out for you then. Okay. Next. How many this is that was 69. Oh. 70. Time for 70. Let's go. Nook Miles ticket. I'm gonna punch the birds. Brayden, that's aggressive. We don't threaten birds here, okay? Okay, I'm ready. I got a good feeling about this one. Doc Girl, thank you for the 32 months, by the way. And Crimson, thank you for the sub. Thank you guys both so much. Here we go. I've got cat vibes from this island. We have it. Oh, that's a pig. Okay. Never mind. I was just thinking how we haven't seen a cat this whole time. No, that would be Curly. Oh no. Stop yawning, Simsy. Someone give me truffles. Do you have truffles? I think Dan put truffles on his card. Let me look at Dan's card really fast. I don't actually know who Dan has. Dan's card is the one that's posted in the rules as an example. Raymond, Naomi, Ketchup, Bill, Rold, Apple, Becky, Dobie, Elise, Hamlet, Jambet, Rocket, Tia, Zucker, Octavian, Huck, Dell, Truffles, Kashmir, Friga, Rodney, Midge, Mo, and Tammy. With a Y. Trainwreck, congrats on the Discord roll. Chill, thank you for the bits. Gotta love a participation trophy. You're doing great. You're doing great. Alright, let's go. Next. I'm summoning Octavian. AMA, if you want to play, there's in the Discord all kinds of information. You can make a card anytime. Feel free to join. Dan, I was talking about your card, yeah. Alright, let's go. It's gonna be a cat. Dan, aren't you streaming? I guess your Go Live notif did say that you're playing Dead by Daylight and Bingo. So... I'm literally watching your stream on my stream. Hi, Duck Dan stream. Please gift me subs. Okay, here we go. Yes! Yes, it's Naomi! Yes! never in my life. Oh my god! Zen, thank you for the bit. I've never in my life been excited about Naomi. I'm crossing her off my list. Yes! Alright. That is another row that I only need two more in. I need Apple and Monique. I have never, ever been excited to find Naomi. I usually have like her crossed off in the top corner of my stream. Do you know what is it is rewarding to finally get to physically cross her off though, you know? On a piece of paper, I physically wrote an X over her, so. This is a very different day than our usual days. I'm never gonna find Monique though. Monique is a cat, and the cats are the like getting a specific cat is like kind of rare because there are so many of the cats. When did I change? Oh, into my clown costume? Island 50 or so. This is a wonderful day. Now I hope she never shows up again. I'm so ex- okay, so we need Apple, Monique, Marcel, Plucky, Muffy, or Octavian. Apple, Monique, Marcel, Pluffy, I can't speak. Alright, 72. I guess if I got Raymond- oh no, Raymond and Marcy as well I need. I have- that's two left in that row. So Raymond and Marcy would be good. Another bingo? Nice! Who posted in mods? Who do we got? Here we go. 620- Nicole! Nicole posted this bingo. Here we go. What is the Marina Meringue Antonio- was it this one? Marina Meringue Antonio Pietro? Marina? Where is it? I don't know. I don't know who Antonio is. Have we found an Antonio? Either way, they got bingo. Sid checked. Bottom row. Oh! Naomi, Coach, Bubbles, Rodney, and Pietro. Yes! Bottom row. Nice! Nicole, let me give you the roll in the Discord server. Nice. Congratulations. Okay, I swear we'll keep playing now. Sorry. That's our fourth one. Angel, thank you for the sub gift, and Maya, thank you for the bits. Thank you so much, you guys. Yeah, we found Pietro, but we left him. Well, I shouldn't say we. You get upset when I say we. No one in chat wanted me to leave him, but I left him at Island 15. So that we could keep playing bingo. So... Zoe, thank you for the 2 months, and Zen, thank you for the bits as well. Sorry. Another cow? Isn't this one- is this one Tipper? Yeah. It is Tipper. That's not the right cow! Incorrect! I need Norma for my card. We've seen a lot of cows today, to be honest. Unfair. Krusty Krab is unfair. Mr. Krabs in there. okay. Yeah, there are only four cows, so you do see the cows often. We just haven't seen Norma yet. Nook Miles ticket, please. DM Stinky? Why? Oh, Dylan got a new emote. Dylan, I like that a lot. That's really good. Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza. Imagine, yeah, I think it was like 40 minutes into stream that I found Pietro. Imagine I was like, okay guys, that's it for the day. We found him, I'll see you tomorrow. Found Pietro, game over, we're done. All right, who is that? It's a horse, I can tell already. Ed. Anybody got Ed on their card? No, it's not Julian. So sorry. Stupid ugly dinosaur! Imagine calling that poor horse a stupid ugly dinosaur. Poor guy. I think I've decided the next time I find a villager that's on my card, I'm gonna gift 10 subs. Yeah, I'll do that. Next time I find a villager on my card, I'll gift 10 subs. Come on, universe, make me spend money! It would really be a shame if I had to gift 10 subs. You know? Darn. What is that? This is, oh wait, that was, oh, that, Ed was 73. And now we're on 74. Oops. Anonymous, thanks for the sub gift to Emma, by the way. Thank you so much. Darn, it would suck if this was one that I needed for my list. Come on. Come on. Not another horse! Are you kidding? How many horses are we gonna find today? Colton. Wrong one! Stupid ugly dinosaur! It's fine. We found that scary, like, the what's his name, Moscow? The one who's like all black, looking like kind of like a goth horse. Doesn't he have red eyes? Does he have red eyes, or am I imagining that? Kelly, thank you for the 4 months. What's up with us? We keep getting like double, like we had 2 cows in a row, then we had 2 horses in a row. Give me 2 cats in a row next. Roscoe! Oh, not with an M. I don't remember. Yeah, not a single cat this whole time. 75 islands. And not a single cat. Thanks again, Kelly, for the resub, though. Kelly Cat with the resub. Come on! That's gotta be a sign. Not even the right sheep. Wrong sheep. Bad. It's Stella. Cute sheep, but wrong sheep. Bad sheep. Bad. That was a dumb joke. I'm sorry. I do think she's cute, though. I do like her. Next. Okay. Sid, how many do you have marked off on your card? I haven't gotten anybody I need in a long time. Gimme, 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 gimme. I want to fly. Next. 76. Bingo, yeah. If you click the link to the Discord, you can learn how to play bingo with us if you want to play. It's actually very exciting. anyone can make a card at any time. You don't have to have been here the whole time to make a card. There's just information in the Discord. There's also like a Google Doc that's linked in chat. You don't have to play like officially with us. You can just make a card. But if you post it in the Discord, if you get bingo, you'll get a prize in the Discord. So, Bella, thank you for the Prime sub. Thank you so much. Okay, come on. Another horse? Are you kidding me? Cleo. For some reason, Animal Crossing thinks I'm some kind of horse girl or something. Which I am not. Next. Another bingo? Did somebody else get bingo? Maya got bingo with that Cleo one. Oh, here we go. Okay. Here, let's look at this bingo card. Someone else got it. Where's Cleo on your card? Or is it before Cleo? Where is it? Where's the bingo? Someone tell me where the bingo is. My brain isn't working. Ava, Stella, Zucker, Naomi, Carrie. Oh, maybe it's this. This row. Ava, Stella, no, this one. Congratulations. Let me give Maya the Discord role. This is big. Congrats. You now officially are a bingo winner. Not bad. Does somebody else get it too? I'm gonna keep going. Because we need to get home. And Ellie got bingo? Ellie Bear, congratulations! Nice! Not bad. Not bad at all. Rolls? Bingo. I know my mods are checking, but how many? Is that six now that have bingo? Impressive. This is Ellie's card. Looks really cute, by the way, Ellie. Created by Ellie Bear. Don't steal, please and thanks. It looks really good, Ellie. I'm really impressed. I like it. Not bad, team. Not bad. Gracie, thank you for the bits. You have two, and you put Ed because you're obsessed with Ed Sheeran. I respect that. I missed your sub, Rosie? Oh no, I just haven't read it yet. Don't worry. I miss everybody's. D-Bella with the Prime sub, Rosie with the Prime sub, and Nebraska with the bits. Don't worry. I was busy thinking about bingo, so I hadn't read all those subs out just yet. Thank you for the resub, though. I really appreciate that. This is going really well. Alright, this one's gonna be Raymond. I can feel it. Real, thank you for the sub. I don't even want- I want Octavian and Muffy most. Also Apple and Monique. And Marcel and Plucky. That's who I want the most. I have like three rows of three. So if I have- I need a couple more. Again? This one's Patty, isn't it? Get a life! Wrong cow! Unbelievable. Which cow is the right cow? I have Norma on my card. But we've already seen Patty like three times, I think. So that's why I don't want Patty anymore, because we've already seen her. I don't need more Patty. she is very cute and very nice, but she's not welcome here. All right, next. 78, let's go. We've had a lot of doubles today, yeah. I'm really gonna regret not taking Pietro. I really should have taken Pietro. It's fine, we're having a lot of fun playing bingo, and that's all that matters. Everything's fine, okay? Yeah, I can't believe I left Pietro either. It was worth it! Leaving Pietro was worth it for the bingo. We've been wanting to play bingo for months. Okay. We got this one. I believe. This is gonna be a cat. No, that would be Shrek. Hippo? One of the ugliest villagers, like, hands down. Real, thank you for the bits, by the way. And the sub, thank you so much. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Gamma, thank you for the 2-month resub. Get out of my swamp! Oh, he is kind of the color of the Rickroll, yeah. Alright, next. 79. Here we go, I want to fly. Nook Miles ticket, here we go. Time for takeoff. Hey Jake, thanks for the raid, by the way. I appreciate that. Laura, you can't just ban people because they've upset you. Only I can do that. Another bingo? No way! Here's the next bingo. I don't know who it was. It doesn't tell me the username first. It looks like it's... I don't know where it is. Somewhere. They have a bingo and a cute card. Sid, who was it? Katie, thank you for the 7 months. Thank you so much. Cat. No. Koala. Different. Not the same. Sydney! It's in mods chat? Oh, I just hadn't scrolled. Oh. I just hadn't scrolled down, so I couldn't see. Vel, congratulations. Nice. Let me give you the roll. There you go. This is big. I'm having so much fun. Sid, you have Sydney on your island, surely, right? Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do. Oh, message. I've not really seen many bottles. I haven't checked that hard for the bottles today, though, to be fair. Juicy Apple TV. Already have that. Don't want that. Drop that. Leave that here. Don't need it. How come I still haven't found Octavian? I bet so many of us need Octavian, too. The Apple TV is a TV that's shaped like an apple. Not like Apple the company, unfortunately. But it is kind of funny. Roven, the prize is just a role in the Discord server. To win bingo, you have to have posted your card on the Discord. It's not really a big prize. It's just a role and it doesn't mean anything. It's just a role in the server. So you're not missing out too much. The bigger prize is just being able to say that you won bingo. You know, that's the real prize, is being one of the winners out of 3,000 people. You know, like, you win. that's the prize. It's bragging rights. All right, I has to be a cat. We have to get at least one cat. No way we're gonna go all day today and not get a single cat. That's like not possible. I feel bad. Remember that person that I mentioned earlier who their entire card was just cats in the Discord? Feeling real bad for you today, my friend. You're doing great. Ew! They knew what they were doing when they put that, though. It's Rizzo. A mouse. The mice are so weird looking, every single one of them. Here, kitty kitty! Maybe the mouse will summon the cat, you know? On the next one. We found Chatter earlier, and I unironically love Chatter. Like, Chatter is a mouse shaped like cheese. Okay. You put 6 cats on yours? Yeah, I have 2 cats on mine. Raymond and Monique. And both of them, if I got them, I would be closer to winning. So that's my bad. I need Muffy and I need Octavian. You just need Muffy now? Well, now I don't want to root for Muffy because then you're going to get Muffy and you're going to win. Check DMs? Why? Oh, Sid, you've got a bunch on your card, but like none in a row. That is a real shame. Come on, I think all of us want Raymond, but I'm more rooting for Monique. Come on. Come on. I've never thought I would say that, but I want Monique. Monique autofilled my plot once, and I feel a lot of rage when I think about her. I hate Monique. This is possibly only our second frog today. We got Drift over here. Anybody? Anybody? Anybody with Drift? I kind of like that one. He, look at his little face! Hi, buddy! Wrong frog! I need Wart Jr. Give me Wart Jr. Okay. Next. Next. I believe in this one. I've got a good feeling about it. Discount camo frog, honestly. 82. I pressed the wrong button! Sorry. I want to fly. I would like to fly. Use Nook Miles ticket. Alright. Octavian, Muffy, Apple, Monique, Marcel, Plucky. Octavian, Muffy, Apple, Monique, Marcel, Plucky. Octavian, Muffy, Apple, Monique, Marcel, Plucky. Florgan, thank you for the bits. Thank you so much. I've got a good feeling. I've got a good feeling. This is gonna be one of my bingo cards. Let's go. It's Coco, but not on my card. Coco is so freaky looking. Not on my card. Very unfortunate. This is a disaster. I didn't sign up for this. Coco is genuinely terrifying. She's got like void eyes. Coco is another one that is, it's much like Pietro, very polarizing. You either love or hate Coco. There is no in between. There, you don't have like neutral feelings on Coco. You either love or despise. No thoughts, head empty. Yeah, exactly. Coco is pretty popular though because of that. So I bet a lot of you guys might have had Coco on your, on your cards. Next. My manifesting isn't working. This is simply not fair. Come on, let's go. Next. 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 Coco does- wait, Coco looks like Simsy Boo! Oh no! Okay, come on, this is the one. It's Moose! Moose is on my card! Moose is on my card! Yes! Let me give 10 subs. Okay, I promise I would if I got someone on my card again. And I will do just that. Here we go. Okay, so now I need Beardo and Ricky in that row. He is really scary looking. Let's be honest. Genuinely terrifying. I can win in quite a few directions, so this is a good sign. I'm feeling pretty good about this. You also got Moose. Moose is like one of the scariest, weirdest villagers, so Moose is definitely on my list, and I got to cross him off. This is my card, by the way. You got Marcel? I want Marcel too. Marcel's on my list as well. If I get Marcel, then I only need Plucky. Good sign. Katie, you can win in any direction, just as long as it's a row. Any column, any row, it can be diagonal. As long as you get 5 in a row, in any direction, you win. So, diagonal included. And of course there's a free space, so. I don't like the chicken villagers. The chicken villagers are bad. I'm not their biggest fan. So. Let's go. Oh, I like this one, but he's not on my card. I like the little teefs. It's Frobert. Hi, little buddy. You're so cute. Next. Oh my god. That just terrified me so much. Sorry. I fully jumped. Wow. Okay. Abigail, thank you for the 10,000 bits. I'm sorry you're having a bad day. Oh my god. Ooh, wow. I need some water. Hang on. Abigail, thank you so much for all the bits. Seriously, thank you so much. I hope your day gets better. Tia, thank you for the prime sub. You just scream with pizza in your mouth. I'm sorry. It doesn't help that I screamed too. Someone else got bingo? Cha-cha slide. Congratulations on the bingo. Let me get started with the, with this next one. Oh my goodness. All right, this will be 85. Congrats, Cha-Cha Slide. I will give you the Discord role. I'm very glad that Cha-Cha Slide won. I don't know, you got a good username, and I think you if anyone deserves to win bingo, it's you. So. Nice, they got Pee-wee, Phil, Rasher, Sherry, and Stella. Shari, probably, and Stella, all in a row. Not bad. Not bad. How many people have won now? 7? I don't remember. You can make a card for today. Guys, if you're coming into the stream late, you can still play. Make a card right now and you can play starting now. Totally, feel free to play right now. Just make a card and then start from whatever we see after. But yeah, totally make a card. Don't feel like you missed anything or anything like that. Like, you can totally win. 8 winners? Not bad. Is that Teddy again? I don't want any more duplicates. I just want my villagers that I don't see all the time. Next. Alex, if you go in the Discord, there's plenty of information. There's plenty of info on how to make a card. There's also a link in the chat for the Google Doc that we're using. You can like make a copy of the Google Doc and then you can play. He looks so tall. Yeah, the bears are really tall. All right, next. 86. I am having so much fun. This is like the best thing ever. Ketchup or Flora, you think? Honestly, I believe you. I think we might find one of those two. I don't have those two on my list though, so I don't want to manifest Ketchup or Flora. We have to find a cat. We have to find at least one cat. Like, this would be a disaster if we didn't find another cat. Well, any cat. We haven't seen a single cat all day. And ideally it would be Monique. CBD, if you want, if you type the word cheer, capital C, and then a number of bits, like cheer 56. All one word, like together, no space. The number 56, you can cheer 56 bits. You can like do a custom amount of bits that way if that's what you're asking. Just make sure you type it right. Capital C, cheer, and then the number of bits, all one word. Oh my god! You, this is like the 5th time I've seen Rory today! Annie, thank you for the sub gift, by the way. Get lost, stupid lion. When I said I wanted a cat, I didn't mean that kind. Not you. I meant a different kind of cat. Sid put in the villager list just now, Rory, sad face. Yeah, that's how I feel too. I feel Rory sad face about that. Next. Next. This would be 87. 87 is a good number. I like that number. Apologize to my stuffed lions. I'm sorry, but I'm not gonna apologize for how I feel.
Lil Simpsy.
CBD, thank you for the bits. 420, thank you so much. Riley, I'm gonna stop at 100 tickets. I might go on a little bit longer than that, I don't know. We'll see. If only I could get Monique. I want to get Bingo. Orla, no, tomorrow we're continuing with the same cards.
Lil Simpsy.
Mia, thank you for the bits. Thank you so much, you guys. And Montana, thank you for the bits also. It's a cat, but not the right one! Oh, when I said I wanted a cat, I did not mean kitty! We did finally get a cat, though, so that makes me feel better. I do like Kitty. She's cute. Unfortunately, she's not the right cat. So, I'm like half checking for recipe bottles. I don't know if you noticed, but I like run to the beach for a second, kinda, and check for recipe bottles on a lot of the islands, because they sometimes, like, the message and bottles show up, and I want more recipes. Liz, thank you for the 24 months. If I call Bingo, that'll be the greatest achievement of my life. Liz, thanks for the 2-year resub, by the way. Thank you so much. Next. You add Kitty? I'm glad. I'm glad that at least you guys got something good out of this. 88's a good number. That's like a double number, you know? That makes sense. I think we all need Octavian. Yeah, so many of us have Octavian on this. I need- please! Please! Honestly, I'll take another cat. Give me Monique, let's go. Alright, I have a good feeling about this one. I hate to say it, but I do. I have a good feeling about this one. I don't want to jinx it or anything, but... Who do we got? No! Oh my god, you're so ugly! And I've already seen you today! Pierce... Becca, thank you for the sub. I'm sorry if you like Pierce. I'm sure Pierce is a very nice friend to you. This is your last one until you go into work. No, Cindy, I'm so sorry. Oh, what a nightmare. Double number for a double villager. We should have known it was gonna happen. You're right. 88. Of course we get a double villager. Rosie, I don't know about anyone interesting. We did find Pietro and then leave him, even though we're looking for Pietro because we were having fun playing Bingo and didn't want to stop. So, fine, not we, I left Pietro, not we. We didn't leave Pietro, I left Pietro. It was me, not you. But we found Pietro on, like, the 15th ticket. And so I kept playing, because I didn't want to stop playing Bingo yet. But now we're never going to find Pietro again. You just know we won't. You can just feel it. We just won't. But it's okay. Oh my god, Patty! How many times have I seen Patty today? Sam, there's a channel in the Discord that has pictures and the name of everyone we found already, so you can scroll through it and check. Mm. Patty is not my favorite. Yeah, it's a money island, but we're trying to be speedy, so we're not gonna get the money on the island. We're trying to get through as many islands as possible, you know? Turn her into a burger! Okay, that, we are vegetarian here. No, we haven't seen Weber. Alright, next. 90. No, Nova, you can't find ones that are already on my island. So in the instructions for the bingo card maker, I listed the villagers that I already have so that you don't put them. Because, like, for example, I already have Alice. So you won't find Alice on Mystery Island, or we won't, because she's already on my island. So I listed, like, all of my villagers on the bingo card instructions so that you know who not to take. You're fine, Lola, don't worry. Don't worry. It's not a big deal if you put someone on the card that I already have. Yeah, I gave up Pietro. I'm not even gonna get bingo now. I'm not gonna win in any capacity. This is the one. I can feel it. No! What is that? Taylor, congrats on the Discord role. It's Walt. That's Walt. We're still looking for Pietro. I just happened to leave him once today. And I'll find him again. You haven't gotten a single one, Lucy? 90 islands and not a single one? I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. So there are 391 different villagers in New Horizons, which is why I thought that the bingos would, like, never happen. I didn't think anybody would get bingo. Because there are so many people that you could find on the islands, you know? So... Alright, this is the one. I can feel it. This one, I believe. It's gonna be Monique. Monique's gonna be here, and then I'm only gonna need Apple, and everything's gonna be fine and happy and wonderful and great. Yeah, you can update the card. That's fine. Tiny, when you post the card again, just be like, hey, I'm updating because I had, you know, bow on it. So just make sure, like, don't delete the original one and keep them both in there. And just, like, say you're updating it. Like, put it, like, with the message when you post the card. I don't mind. Just, like, let us know that you changed, like, you swapped out the one that was a duplicate or whatever. Because we already had Marshall on my island. And so you're swapping it for someone that I don't have. Alright, let's go. Ooh, there's a, bottle over there. Frog! Good frog, but not a frog that I need. One of my favorite frogs, actually. This one's Prince. I like Prince. But Prince is not on my card. You are not Wart Jr. Wait, Owen, how many do you have? Alright, let's grab this message. Wildwood Wall. I already have that. Prince, you can keep it. You have 8? That's simply not fair. Why? Next. Whatever. I'm gonna go grab some more tickets while we're going. I have 1 ticket left on me, so I'll pick up some more from outside. We were gonna go until Island 100. Maybe we could go to Island 110. I could pick a different outfit. Honestly, the clown's not working very well for us. What if we put on, maybe we could put on... Let's put the frog costume on and try to summon Wart Jr. I think that's a good idea. Alright, I'm gonna use up these tickets. Let's do it. Yes, let's do it. We'll go to 21 more islands. I'll use the rest of the tickets that I have on me. You need to go? Hey, I'm sorry. Listen, if you need to leave, we're gonna keep posting who we find in the Discord, and you can still call bingo, like, if you see him in the Discord. That's totally fine. If you've already posted your card already, like, you can totally, like, see that we found so-and-so in the Discord and call bingo. MZs, thank you for the bits. I'm having so much fun. Demonic, Opal, thank you for the bits also. Macy with the 26 months. Olivia with the bits, thank you all so much. Okay, next. Wait, this is 92, right? Yeah. I am so excited. This is like one of my favorites. I keep saying that, but like this is one of my favorite streams we've ever done. Like, this is so much fun. All right, come on. Wart Jr., let's go. Wart Jr.? No! Sorry, that was aggressive. I didn't mean to. It's Ursula. I think Ursula's pretty. However, it's not a wart. I mean, she might have warts. I don't know. I'm not one to judge. If she, you know, if you want warts, you have warts. That's totally fine. Crystal, thank you for the bits. Bits for Wart Jr. You need him to get bingo? You're so close. That is exciting. I'm ready. Abigail, it's 1 a.m. and the longer we play, the less sleepy you feel. I'm so sorry that it's so late for you. Genuinely, I'm so sorry. Come on, Octavian and Muffy. Octavian and Muffy. Octavian and Muffy. Also, Marcel and Plucky, and Beardo and Ricky, and Apple and Monique. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, the fact that I'm like so obsessively like looking at this and being like, come on, I need one of these, please. Dan, I'm sorry I haven't found anybody on your bingo. I'm so sorry. Well, I found people on your bingo, just not in a while. It's been a while since Dan got any bingo, anybody. Let me text my dad back. Kiwi, thank you for the 3 months. Who was my last one that we found? Naomi? Oh, no, Moose. We found Moose, and Moose is on my card. Not another bird! Come on. Twiggy. Wrong bird, idiot. No, my dad's not playing bingo. He was asking if I remembered somebody's last name. And then I didn't remember their last name, so I said no, sorry. so I'm not super good with names, to be honest. But yeah. Next, Kiwi, thank you for the 3 months, by the way, and Crystal, thank you for the bids. I want to fly. Next. 93. What's my name? Sid. Me. Lauren, thank you for the bits. Sending bingo winning vibes your way. Thank you. I mean, theoretically, I could still win. It's very possible. It's just becoming less and less likely. Give us Octavian. I usually see Octavian so often. Come on. Natalie, thank you for the sub, by the way. Ugh. Not you, Queenie. I hate their hair. It's so weird. We'll never get over it. It's so creepy. Not a fan. Have to go. Oh, sorry, I yawned again. Oh my god. Sorry. Next. Too many birds. We have seen far too many birds today. I didn't sign up for this. Marcel. Marcel. There's another bingo? Evie Grace, congratulations on bingo. Oh, let me give you the roll really fast. Actually, can I? Let me start going to the next island, then you can get the roll. Ah! Abigail, thank you so much for the 100,000 bits! Ah! Oh my god, Abigail, thank you so much! I'm glad that you got your first villager on your car. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Thank you, Abigail. Thank you so much. Let me give this roll to Evie Grace before I forget. Because I would hate to make them wait for their orange terrible roll. Thank you again. Thank you so much, Abigail. What is going on? I need some water again. Mm-hmm. I feel like I can't breathe. All right. This is fine. Thank you, Abigail. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Ew! Sorry, this is not the... Nana, after the day we've had, I do like Nana's sweater. So I'll give her that. Oh my god. How are you guys doing? You guys doing good? I'm good. Thank you, Abigail. I can't thank you enough for that. Thank you so much. That is unbelievable. Yeah, it's the pom-pom sweater. I have that one in blue, I think. I think Hope gave that to me. Or Laura. I don't remember. Sorry to Hope and Laura. Hey, Brew, thank you for the 10 months. Did you make a bingo card, Brew? I know maybe you were working, I don't know. But I know Dan has been like half watching my stream while he's streaming because he's playing bingo too. Okay, wait, this is 90. Oh, wait, this one's 96. That was 95. Nana was 95. So this next one is 96. Wait, is MooBot still promoting Adobe? Oh, we still have, I guess the Adobe command still exists. So Ruben posted it. To be honest, this stream isn't sponsored by Adobe. That was just the other day. But like, I still stand by the fact that you can get Adobe Student for 60% off. That's still true. So I don't need to have the command anymore. I didn't turn it off. That's my bad. But Adobe, if you are a student, you can get 60% off. Who are you? Sherb again? I have Sherb already. We found Sherb earlier. I like Sherb a lot. Sherb is very cute. He's like a little blue goat. Big fan of Sherb. However, that is not who I need right now. My dad's watching the stream. Dad, can I make you a bingo card? I guess, you know what I'll do? I'm gonna make a random bingo card for my dad if we play, like, we'll play again tomorrow if we don't get Pietro in the next, like, whatever, 10 tickets. And I'll make my dad a bingo card for tomorrow. Imagine my dad wins bingo and you don't. That would be really funny, to be honest, if my dad won bingo and you didn't. Yeah, the thing is, it's weird how many duplicates we get, because there are so many hundreds of villagers, like, you don't really expect to see so many, like, again. But we really do get a bunch of duplicates. So. You can make a new card for tomorrow if you want, Carrie. I don't mind. Just keep in mind that, like, your game starts from when you start the card. So if you, like, keep playing with today's card, it might do better tomorrow. You never know. Bingo? Another bingo? How many do we have? Nice! Paloma, congratulations. Let me, This is so fun. It's so fun with people. Oh, and you joined the server. Your first message was your bingo. I respect that. I really respect that. Nice. Congratulations, Paloma. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Is this a joke? I already have T-Bone. They joined back in August, so they didn't join just for the bingo, but I assume they're there to, like, lurk and get, like, notifs for the stream and stuff. And then don't really type, but they typed and they got bingo. That's really cool. I love that. That was T-Bone, by the way, who we already found earlier, and I'm upset that I found again, so. The frog is not a lucky costume, no. Real, I appreciate the offer, but I'm trying to find Pietro. It's like, the fun is in the hunt, you know? We're doing this whole, bingo game hunting and stuff. I've only been to 97 islands. Some people go to thousands of islands, literally thousands of islands, on their hunts looking for specific villagers. So, Kelsey, thank you for the 2 months. Val, Pink Sid anywhere. You can do it in general if you want, or any channel that you're typing in. You can Pink Sid. Abigail, anybody has, nobody really has the bit badge that high, so I haven't made, a different variant for it. I can try to make one, so that you can have a different one, because the rainbow badge is, like, for two of them, but I don't have, Muffy! Muffy! Oh, wait, it's Muffy! Oh my god! Wait, yes! Wait, I just need one more! I just need Octavian, and that's like a real possibility. Wait, wait. Oh my god, it's Muffy. Oh my god. Okay, okay, here we go. Here we go. Yes. Oh, I'm gonna start shaking. Okay. Come on, Octavian, come on. Come on, come on. I wanna get bingo. Please, 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 please. Oh, Merlo, congrats on the Discord role, by the way. I'm gonna tell Dan I'm one away. And it's just Octavian! Oh, this is huge! Okay. Another bingo, too. Someone said they just needed bingo. Or they just needed bingo. Someone mentioned earlier they just needed Muffy for bingo. So. Wait, wait! Shan, Lady Clauses, you got it? That was your bingo? No way! Or did you get the Discord role? Oh, no, it's somebody else. Dang it. You got the Discord role, someone said. Belmana, congrats. Belmana? I don't know. Congrats on the Discord role. On the... What am I saying? Congrats on the... on the bingo. That is huge. Let me give you the role as well. Belmana 0117. No, I'm sorry about the confusion. I got really excited. My dad said, what do I win in bingo? A Discord role, smiley face. My dad doesn't care about that. My dad has absolutely no interest in that at all. My dad is in the Discord, yeah. But I don't think he cares about the Discord role. Dad, you know what, Dad? If you win bingo, I will buy you lunch. Nobody else, but Dad, if my dad wins bingo, I'll buy him lunch. Kelsey, thank you for the 2 months, by the way. Again? Angus? No! I want Octavian so bad, I'm gonna freak out. I hope that I don't find Pietro. Because if I find Pietro, game over, we lose. That was villager 99, by the way. Oh, here we go, this next one's gonna be 100. My dad said, okay. One of my mods, what if you made my dad a random bingo card? I know you're busy, but if any of you has a spare second, if you want to make my dad a random bingo card. Allie, thank you for the bits, by the way. All right, Island 100, this is the one. I have very high hopes about this. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Octavian, 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 Octopus. Octopus. Come on. Come on. Please. I want bingo so bad. And if I got on the 100, that'd be so cool on the 100. No, you little freak. What even is that? Buck. Thank you for the bits, Allie, by the way. That is a very disappointing 100th island, I'm gonna be honest. Buck is your birthday twin? Oh. I mean, what an exciting 100th island. How great! No! No, 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 you're no, 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 you're kidding. This is a lie. No, 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 that's, I'm being pranked. Stop. Abigail. With the 100,000 bits again? Oh my god. What is going on? Abigail, thank you so much. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Oh my god. Abigail, thank you. Seriously, thank you. Simsy just won? Wait, just won bingo? One of my mod just won bingo. No way. Wait, that's, I don't even think Jess is here. I think Jess is like asleep. But my mods have been checking off for, oh, that's really good. I'm very excited that Jess won bingo. That's awesome. Yeah, I think she's asleep because she's in Korea. Yeah, that's so funny. This has been like possibly one of the best streams ever. Oh my god. Yeah, Bio, if we don't finish, you got excited for a second. Oh, Jess, I'm so sorry. Ew. Never mind. Not the best stream ever. Worst stream ever. Worst stream ever. What are you doing here, Amelia? Oh my god, this is wild. What a fun stream. Thank you again, Abigail, by the way, for all the bits. I cannot thank you enough. Thank you so much. You needed her? Wait, okay, fine. If Messi needed Amelia, it's fine. I want Messi to succeed. Alright, I need some more chapstick. My arms feel shaky. Evie, you have a serious question? I didn't see your previous messages. I don't know if we'll make different rolls for like multiple bingos. I don't really expect people to get blackout or multiple bingo. So we'll get there when we get there. If somebody gets a second bingo, we'll talk about it. Demonic, today's going wild. I don't know. Wait, what island is that? That was 101, wasn't it? So we're on 102. Yeah, that was 101. This is 102. Okay. I want to thank you for the sub gift to Isabel, by the way. Oh. I hope I get Pietro soon. I hope I get Pietro too, but I more so hope I get Octavian because I only need one more villager on my list. I need Octavian just on my list to get bingo, and I want bingo, so I don't really want Pietro, I want Octavian. Oh, it's Daisy. I was like looking for the trees, like, come on, please. Please, but it was Daisy. We already had Daisy today, but that's Daisy again. Daisy is very cute. Llama, thank you for the bits. Thank you so much. Seriously, Llama. Cindy, thank you for the bits too. You're listening to my stream at work? Cindy, I respect that. What's more important, Dave and Buster's or bingo? The answer is bingo. I want Marcel. Marcel's the dog that I have on my card. I think we've only found one dog today, and both times it was Daisy. I'm so sorry. I missed your bits, Amelia? Oh, I did. Oh, sorry. You feel attacked. I might have missed Kay's bits and Lauren's, or Kai. I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm having a hard time breathing. Not local play. What am I doing? No, no, stop, 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 stop. I pressed the wrong button. Oi, oi, oi. I want to fly. I wish to go to a Nook Miles Island. You're eating cereal and watching on your phone? Oh, I'm kind of jealous, Nick. I'm hungry. Dave & Buster's is kind of like an arcade, right? Don't they have, like, bowling alleys and, like, arcade games at Dave & Buster's? I've never been to a Dave & Buster's before, I don't think. But is that right? It's like Chuck E. Cheese for adults, yeah. Another horse? Is this one Elmer? Yeah. This is Elmer. Boring. Next. Oh, wait. Messi made a bingo card for my dad. Thank you, Messi. Dad, we got you a bingo card ready. We'll start marking it off for you. You don't have to watch the whole thing to mark it off. We'll be watching, and we'll mark it off for you. There's another bingo! Someone got bingo! Wait, oh, we've got so many bingos today. Me, Alexis, congrats! Oh, this is big. Okay. Nice. Alright, next. How many bingos is that? I've, like, lost... There's, like, at least 10 people have gotten bingo today. Which is way more than I expected would happen. I really didn't think anybody was gonna get bingo. Wait, oh, I was trying to type to my mods and I... You just need Wolfgang? Oh, Cloud Block. I'm so sorry. I just need Octavian. No. Hang on. By the way, Elmer's doesn't actually make glue from vegans. Or from vegans. From horses. Elmer's glue is vegan. They don't actually make glue from horses. But... Ew. Bianca. They don't make their glue out of vegans. Hey, don't worry, vegans. No one's gonna make you into glue. I'm gonna start crying. You better watch out, vegans. Elmer's is coming for you. That was Bianca, by the way. Vegans, you're safe. How many tickets left? I don't actually know. We'll check in a second. I think I was gonna go until, like, around 211 or 111 today. And then we'll continue tomorrow. Redheaded, thank you for the bits, and Little, thank you for the sub gift. Thank you so much. We have 8 tickets left on us. Come on, and we'll keep playing tomorrow. Don't worry. There's another bingo? My mods are probably checking it. Normal time tomorrow, yeah, 4 p.m. Same time. Alright, 105. Here we go! Give me Octavian. If I won bingo today, I would scream! I feel so, like, on edge. I'm, like, whoa, shaking. Because of the bingo. Oh. 4 p.m. my time zone, Eastern time. So, about 3.5 hours ago, wherever you live. But tomorrow. Sam, congratulations on bingo! Sid just confirmed that it is correct. What? How am I supposed to find them? Because they have an emoji in their name. Sid! Can you... Maybe I'll go look in general and see if I can find them talking. I don't know. Someone- Sam! Don't know where you are. Sam. No, Sam, when I copy and paste it doesn't work. When I copy and paste it, the emoji doesn't work. It puts the words and not the right thing. Ew, it's Coach again! Rem, thank you for the bits. Thank you so much. Oh, is that the right thing? Is that Sam0761? Yeah, there we go. Thank you for someone else getting the name for me so I can see it. There we go. Oh, I know you, Sam, from chat. I know which Sam you are. Okay, sorry. That would be Coach. What do I get if I win? That's a good question. No, I don't have Bingo yet, Sharky, but I only need one more. I just need Octavian, and then I get Bingo. Oh, I'm so stressed. Fred too. Congrats on the Discord role. Okay, I'm scared. If someone has the same person in the same row, what do you mean? They put the same person twice? I guess if we found the person twice, it's fine, but they can't mark it off twice. Like, for example, if they have coach twice, I guess that's okay. I pressed the wrong button again. Come on, let's go. This will be 106. I'm so scared. I want Octavian so bad. I want to win Bingo so bad. I'm like hugging both of my knees to my chest right now. I'm like freaking out. I need this. Another Bingo then? Oh, another one? Angels, congrats on the Bingo as well. Not bad. Wait, we're there. Bingo. Congrats. I got it. Okay. Congratulations, Angels. Angels RG. I don't actually know how many win- Can someone count how many winners there have been so far? I don't remember. I've lost count of the bingos. 12 or 15 or somewhere in there? I don't know. This one's Octavian. This one's gonna be Octavian. No! Oh my god. I just wanna win Bingo. This is Tybalt. Anybody got Tybalt? Lil Batty, there are a bunch of us that have participated. If you want to play, you can still make a card and put it in Discord. It's never too late to make a card. Totally feel free to make a card and put it in Discord. You're baking cookies? I think I'm gonna bake cookies tonight. B, thank you for the sub. Oh my gosh. That was not Octavian. Rem, wait, I didn't miss your bits. You watch my stream at work too? I respect that. I also watch my stream at work. Because my stream is work. 15? 15 people have won so far. I really thought that nobody was gonna win. That's really cool. I didn't think anybody was gonna win. Like, I wrote it like 3 times in the rules. I was like, don't worry. We don't expect anybody to win. Don't feel bad if you don't win. But 15 people have won. That's pretty awesome. I really didn't expect that. Alright, 107. Let's do this. Yeah, when I find Octavian, a bunch of us are gonna win, I bet. I think a lot of us have Octavian on our cards. Come on, this is the one. I can feel it. I can feel it in my bones. Oh my god, it's not Octavian, but it's red. Oh my lord, my heart just like dropped. Oh, that hurts so much. That was the worst. I saw it and I was like, oh, really? It's just my L. I really thought it was gonna be Octavian. Octavian's a red octopus. Which is why when I saw her from the back, I was like, my heart can't take this. You've only got Queenie, Abigail. I'm so sorry you only got one. It's so sad how that, I mean, obviously there's 400 villagers almost. So like, we're bound to have some unlucky players here. It just sucks. But no, you have two because you have Queenie and you have the free space. So you have two. Not one. See, you're doing great. No, I don't think we've seen any deer, Henry. I think you're right. There haven't been any deers. 108, let's go. Press the button. I think we only found like one wolf too, right? I don't really remember. I guess we can check in the Discord, but... Lobo, yeah. You got at least 3 deer on your card? No! You got a new tattoo? Light, what is it? That's so exciting. That's so cool. Alright, this one's gonna be Octavian. I saw the, like, orangish color and I was like, hello? No. It's just Flip. Not who I'm looking for. Not fair. Not the right one, actually. Not- I don't need Flip. Flip is a new one, though. So, maybe some of you guys have Flip. Alright. How many tickets do I have left? I don't know. I don't know. I'm scared. I only need one more. I just need Octavian, please. How many? We have 4 left in my bag. That goes to 112. You know what? I'll go get 2 more. We'll go to 114. Because 14 is my lucky number. Because it's my birthday. So we'll go to 114. Just take these, it doesn't matter. That's the plan. That makes sense. That's a more reasonable number to stop at than 112. Like, 112, okay. Why? Alright, here we go. 109, let's go. Come on. When did I get Alice? I had Alice as one of my first 5 villagers, and then she left. And then I got her back with a, like, amiibo recently, a couple months ago. Kia, thank you for the 12-month resub. Thank you so much. Did we find Frank? I think we might have found Frank, yeah. I could be wrong. Somebody in chat remember? Did we find Frank? CBD, thank you for the bits. Yeah, we did, okay. We did find Frank. All right, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, please. We've been here all day. I want a bingo so bad. Oh, it's Marina again. No, it's an octopus, but it's the wrong one. I'm gonna cry. And we were, that's so close. That's so close to being Octavian. Because it spins for like animal type first. So it picked, we're gonna get an octopus, and then it picked Marina, of the 3 octopus villagers! She is cute, but it's not Octavian. And I want Octavian so bad. Not to take home with me. Literally just because I want to have, bingo. You know in Frozen 2, when Elsa is singing Show Yourself and stuff? That's how I feel right now. I'm ready to meet you, Octavian. Okay, come on. Please, 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 please. Another bingo? Hang on, let me check this first. Come on, is Dan watching? Oh, it's a mouse. Anybody got Samson? To do 7245 has got bingo. What, Sid? There, when I searched their username, it didn't work. Sid! 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 I don't know, one of my mods gave him the role. No, I like Samson. Samson's cute. Dealing with a fake? Somebody's lying about bingo? Maybe it's not on purpose. Maybe they just thought they had bingo. Oh! Sid got the wrong, she typed it wrong. There you go. Ty do, not to do. There you go. Congratulations, that's so cool. Wait, did I not give you the roll just now? Oops. I did it, I got it. There we go. This is all very exciting. Next, 111, let's go. 111 is a good number. Yes, we've seen Rory so many times, Angle. It's unbelievable. Frankly, it's offensive. Come on, 111 is a wonderful number. This is, manifest it. Octavian. Octavian. Octopus. No, we're playing until 114 today. Oh no. Who do we just find? Who was that? Who was that we just found? Who was Samson? It was Samson. The mouse, Samson. No! Not you! This is terrible luck! I've already seen you, Allie! I'm changing. You know what? Outfits off. I look cute in my little fall outfit. I'm gonna keep wearing it. Maybe I'm just scaring off the villagers that I want. That's a very real possibility, okay? I could just be scaring them off, and in that case, we try again. Ew, Hope! Luda, you're the 2 months, by the way. Okay. Octavian. Octavian. It's okay. Pietro's kind of creepy. He does say kind of creepy things sometimes. It's not Pietro's fault that they're creepy. It just... you know. I am still looking for Pietro. If we find Pietro, we stop. Watch us get Pietro next. And then we can't... then no one gets bingo again. Even me, who's one away. Because if we find Pietro, the game is over. Come on. Come on. Please. Please, Octavian. Please. Please. No! I'm sorry. I have seen this stupid, ugly cow, Patty, so many times today. I have never wished death on a villager more than I have on Patty. She's very nice, I'm sure. She's really cute, but if she won't leave me alone... we only have 2 more tickets. Oh my god. This is fine. 113. 113, this is fine. Come on. I'm so close to bingo! This sucks! Okay. Bird, thank you for the 6 months. Jess won, Hope. Jess isn't even here. Jess is asleep, but we've been watching Jess's card for her because she's not here right now. And Jess won. But while asleep. Kia, thank you for the bids. Which works. Honestly, that's really impressive. Alright, here we go. No! Why? It's Nan. I'm sure you're very cute. We like you so much, Nan. You're adorable, but you're not on my card. I don't want you, Nan. Alright. This next one is the last one for today. We'll keep going tomorrow, don't worry. Same cards, like, we'll keep going tomorrow. But this next one is the last one. I'm so scared. Okay. Hurry up, I don't want to miss it. Okay, Dan. Last one. Try to manifest, you know, octopus, octopus, octopus. Why do I feel so on edge right now? I'm like so stressed out. I don't want to look. I'm scared to look. I don't. Okay. Last one. Let's do it. This is fine. Octavian. 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 Who are you? This is not. This can't. No. This can't be the last one. Cody? Cody? No. I'm doing another one. No. I'm doing another one. Stupid, ugly little freak bear idiot loser. All right, guys, we need to calm down. We're gonna be okay. Kia, thank you for the bits, by the way. I'm sure Cody is very nice. 115. This is the actual last one. I mean it this time. Jess, thank you for the bits. You have Hazel twice? Oh, you put Hazel on your card twice. You can change it. Feel free to update it and like post your card again and be like, I'm sorry, I put Hazel on twice. Totally an accident. And then we'll just leave both cards in the thing and then we'll know. I'm so sorry. All right. This is the actual last one. I'm feeling a lot better. The previous fake last one did not go well. But this one, this real last one, it's gonna go great. It's gonna be Octavian, I'm gonna get Bingo, everything's gonna be fine, and then I can end the stream in peace. Oh, I saw the red shirt and I- No, I'm not done. I've seen this guy like 3 times. I don't care about Tank. I've seen Tank 3 times today. I'm not done. This is not the last one. It has to be somebody new at least. I'm gonna be here all night. This is a disaster. 120. We're going to 120. That's the last one. I'm sorry. I know you need dinner. I need dinner too. I'm hungry. See, 100, we'll go 120. It's fine. 116. I'm so sorry. This is the real second, almost to last one. Come on, it's fine. We're almost there. Everyone needs to go to bed. I'm so sorry. Funky, thank you for the bits. Abigail, thank you for the bits. Good vibes. We got this. Okay? Channel your inner octopus. This is fine. Is Jess awake? Congrats, Jess, you won. That's so funny. Nameless, thank you for the bits. Okay, come on. Sorry. That would be a cheese mouse. That's chatter. I love him, but I hate him. I did say I would take chatter if it got too late, but we're going tomorrow. Like, we would take chatter tomorrow if we found chatter. I just need one more for my bingo card! I just need one more card! I just want Octavian so bad! I would literally never talk to you again if you took chatter. I like chatter! It's a cute little cheese mouse. I think it's so funny how everybody here is like rooting for different things. Like I'm sitting here like Octavian, 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 and you're all in chat have different people that you want to find. We're all like working against each other right now. That's why it's never gonna work. The energy is just, it's not. Money Island is good luck. No, it's a little. This is not the right kind of clown. Chester. Chatter, Chester. Not Chewy, no. Hope said isn't his name Chewy. For Octavian, thank you, Cassandra, for the bit. Okay. This is fine. Next one. Here we go. What number are we on? Just to triple check. 118. Okay, my count is right. Lava, I think 15 people have won today. Another one? Another bingo! Who got it? Scary Vegan! Congratulations! Wait, let me go add. Don't worry, Scary Vegan. You do not need to fear Elmer's glue. They don't make it out of vegans. Such a dumb joke. I gave you the roll, I think. Not bad, team. Not bad. Cloudblock, thank you for the sub gift, by the way. Okay. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. It's fun to see people that are like regulars in the Discord and streams winning and stuff like that. It's really exciting. All right, 118, this is the one. 118, this is the one. No! You! Get a life, Stu! That is Stu, isn't it? Yeah, get a life, Stu! I keep seeing the fire and like thinking the red is Octavian. And it's not. Stupid blue idiot. Next. We only have two more. We have two. Okay, so here's what's gonna happen. 119, I'm gonna get Octavian and finish bingo. 120, I'm going to get Pietro and finish my hunt. That's what's going to happen. Two left, that's the plan. Come on. Come on. Everything is about me. This is what I want. I wish to win. Okay. Octavian. 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 Just keep saying it, you know? Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. I don't care if you guys win bingo. I just care if I win bingo and I want Octavian. Please, 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 please. That's not, no! You, Draco Malfoy, need to go away. I already found you today. And I'm never gonna win bingo. I only have one more chance to win bingo. It's okay, we're playing tomorrow. We'll all win bingo tomorrow, it's fine. One more, okay. I feel really on edge right now. Last one. 120, last one of today. We'll come back and we'll finish it tomorrow. No, I won't reset the island counter. The island counter and the bingo cards are for the entire hunt. So we'll keep the island counter the same. We'll just keep adding to it for tomorrow. I'm so afraid. I live in fear. Come on. Octopus. Octopus. I have never so badly in my life wanted to see an octopus. Come on, octopuses are very intelligent creatures. Octavian, me and you were buddies. I know you're a grumpy little dude, but you and me were friends. And I really, please, please, I want to be a winner. Oh my God, Speed, thank you for the bits, Zen, thank you for the bits. You're closing your eyes. I feel like closing my eyes too. I'm so scared. Victoria? Victoria? Okay, I don't mean to be dramatic, but I have one more ticket on me. I know you're gonna stop at 120. I hate to be like, let's do one more, but I have one more ticket on me, okay? Last one, the last one will be this one, I swear to God. We have one more ticket, this is the last one. I'm sorry. I'm gonna cry. Okay. Okay. I'm so stressed out. Okay, okay, okay. Come on, come on, come on. Last one. Actual, this is like the fifth time it's been the last one, but this is the real last one. I feel like I can't breathe. 121 is a good number, okay? It ends on a good one. It's a good note. Everything's fine. We were gonna stop at 100, I know. Okay, this is fine. Calm. I got a good feeling about this. Okay, I have a very good feeling about this. I know that this is the one. I can feel it in my bones. Octopus, there don't- Octavian doesn't have bones. He's a wiggly little fish, but it's okay. He's gonna be right here on this island, and then we're gonna be friend- Red? 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 No, it's Bill! This is mockery. This game hates me. Okay. I need to go. I need to go. I need to close my game. I need to go. I need to come back tomorrow and try again. Swifty, Mason, Evie, thank you for the bitch and stuff. Yeah, I'm not even gonna talk to you, Bill. I'm going home. I don't. Oh, I'm gonna cry. Okay, that was evil. If you don't know, Octavian is a red octopus, like a shiny red octopus who's about Bill's size. So seeing Bill just then, my life flashed before my eyes, and then I was betrayed. So, Flute, congrats on the Discord role. We're gonna raid somebody now. We're gonna get off stream, I swear. I'm gonna close my game and we'll get off stream. I just end the stream. I like rage quit and end the stream. Okay, I honestly, that went really well. We did find Pietro, even if we didn't take him. And we will take him when we find him next. So we will find Pietro again. I will take Pietro next time. Everything is fine. I'm gonna go see who all is live. To be honest, I don't usually stream this late, so I don't know who streams like around 8 p.m. my time. So this is a good opportunity to raid somebody that we haven't raided in a while. Is anybody playing Animal Crossing? That's the question. At least that I follow. Oh, do you know what? It's my friend Kiwi's 3-year streaming anniversary. Flute, again, thanks for the Discord role, by the way. But it's Kiwi's 3-year streaming anniversary. She's playing Dead by Daylight. I feel like that's a good one to go say hi to. Yeah, that's a good one to go say hi to. Let's go celebrate with her, shall we? If you don't follow Rochelle, please do. She's a very dear friend. Keep playing until I win. Dance spamming, keep playing until I win in my chat. We're coming back tomorrow, Dan. Guys, if you want to make a bingo card still and you haven't made one yet, feel free to make one still. And your current bingo card, so like this one that I have here, this continues on to tomorrow. So you still can win tomorrow if you didn't win today, don't worry. We'll keep playing tomorrow and try to find our dream villagers. So I'll see you all later. Thank you for hanging out. I miss you. This was a very fun stream. I really, really enjoyed this, even if I didn't get bingo. But that's fine. I'm not upset. I don't care. I'm not mad. I'm totally not upset or mad. I'm fine. Bye.